Hang on. Jess, why did you crash my stream? Sorry about that, everybody. I apologize. That was definitely not supposed to happen. Don't worry, we're back. Because you're still in prison. What? Still in prison? Oh, no. Oh, whoops. I've got the wrong... Wrong skin. Don't worry about that. Hang on. Let me fix something really quick. That is my bad. I need to put the right skin on. Hang on. Gosh dang it. Why is Minecraft the way it is? Here's the thing. Minecraft makes it very hard to switch skins in the new 1.16. Gotta come here, upload my correct skin. You're all seeing it off camera. So, because I'm trying not to give stuff away. Gosh, that is embarrassing. I apologize. I got the wrong skin on. Okay, let's try it again. Don't worry. Why, don't worry about that skin. It's not important. Copyright strike, no! Jess, don't copyright strike me! Okay, all right, we're back. I'm wearing the right skin this time. Right skin. I'm free. Gosh. Alright, let's get back to the gameplay. Now that it's working correctly. Oh my goodness. That was silly. That was embarrassing. Anyway, I got the right skin on now. Got the golden hoe hoodie. And I'm going to show you guys what we've been working on so far. So, you all know about our hub server that we've been doing all the fun stuff on. And who's got a bird? Whose bird is this? Are these Jess's birds? Whatever. Was that a floating block? No, I was just imagining it. We have a regular SMP server. We got a regular businesses, stuff like that. But we also have been building a community center, which we're going to build windows in. This needs some windows. My goodness. To give you the quick tour, here in the front, we have wolves in a boat for some reason. That's okay. We have our front entryway made out of a rainbow bridge. Oh, this is wonderful. Oh my gosh. Moeka was working on this, just like a fun little escalator type system, moving sidewalk. We have some wolves working the front desk. We gotta give them all name tags. Over here, we're gonna have our relaxation pond and garden. We'll put like a bench here, then a nice flower bed over here. Over here, I don't know what we decided to do here. Guess we'll decide once everyone else hops on. Shadow has been working on a fun thing down here. Welcome to the cool kids land for cool kids only, please. All kids are cool, so they all can come in, but only cool kids. Where we've got our roller coaster, we've got a TV, the roller coaster goes underground, which for some reason there's a wolf in the wall. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Anyway, and then the roller coaster comes back up around here. Now, let's go upstairs. All kids are cool, but only cool kids can come in. That is true. Cool kids only, but all kids are cool. Then up here we have Moeka's certified sauna. Ooh, you can come in here and chill out. Ooh, this is gonna be nice. Next. Next, we have rooms over here, which Michael has been working on, Mihai Zeta, which has some wolves in each of them. We got the red room, we got the orange room, we got the yellow room, we got the green room, and we got the blue room. Very cute. And upstairs, yeah, that's where, like, you know, the kids can hang out, grab a nap, stuff like that. And up here, we have our patio, which we're going to build a cafe. Ooh, I want to build like a cafe stand right here. So I'm going to be like, hello, would you like a snack? And you'll be like, yes, I want a burrito. And we'll be like, it's Minecraft, there's no burritos. And that's unfortunate. But then over here, we have a lovely view with our skylight looking down into the lobby. And that's going to be great. that's the plan. Oh my gosh. We just had another $100 donation from Esther Stewart. There's no comment. But hello, Esther. Oh my gosh, that is amazing. Esther, you are amazing. I can't, here's the thing. I cannot believe that you all have been so amazing donating for the kids at St. Jude. And I am just, like, amazed at all the wonderful giving that you all are amazing. Okay, hang on. I'm still waiting for people to join. Back to streaming, though. Join whenever you want. Okay. Don't worry. So, in the meantime, we still have our old supplies from last time. We've got our tools, we've got our prank wooden tools, we've got our beds. Oh, I gotta put my construction helmet on. There we go. Gotta be safe. Oh, also,
you
are
seem
the-
lonely. I'll join for a moment.
What? Aw. I'm not lonely. I have friends. They're just not here.
Everyone just like, oh, Chris doesn't have friends.
I know, what the- wait, who's saying that?
Nobody. Not me in your chat.
Yeah,
totally
you're saying
not
that.
Me, sure.
You in the chat? Oh my gosh.
It's not. I'm not even in your chat. I'm not even watching. I missed you being me.
Hi.
How are you today, Chris?
I'm doing just fine. I just put on my orange vest. Not the orange jumpsuit. I put on the orange construction vest and my construction helmet. Are you just getting more acacia wood?
Yeah, I remember last time I went on a big adventure, and then I got pulled away, and then like my horse.
You had a horse.
Yeah.
Unfortunately,
the
horse had an accident.
We don't talk about that horse, all right? Aww. I got a new horse, all right?
New horse. Even better horse.
It's not going to fall in lava.
Oh, it fell in lava?
It fell in lava. I got out, and the horse was, like, dying. And it was on fire. It was on fire. I got it out, and I was pulling it out. And it just...
Oh, that's sad.
It was the worst because I bet it was entertaining for the stream. And you know what? That's what it's all about.
And man, whoever that anonymous person was that donated the horse to you, it feels like such a shame, you know?
Oh my God. It was crazy.
Yeah, whoever that was.
Never know. Never know. I can't believe they did that. Oh my God.
Anyway, I don't really know what to work on next. I guess I could make some windows. Do we have glass still? Yes. Okay, gotta make some windows. Oh, but I gotta do it in regular survival because we don't wanna... We're doing this for real, you know, putting in the heart. What?
Don't cheat.
What?
I said don't cheat. You can't cheat.
Yeah, we're not cheating. We're doing this for real for the kids. And my goodness, I am amazed at like the donations that people have made. We're at $2,200, $2,241.70.
Oh, that's awesome.
Mm-hmm. It is amazing, and I'm super humbled and super happy that people are helping support the kids.
Yay! Mm. Yes.
Kids are great.
Yeah.
Oh, Shadow.
I love Hi. Kids. I have lots of kids.
You're like, yeah, I have kids of my own. They're great. Sometimes.
I love kids so much. I have like 4.
They're great most of the time.
Is the server working okay, by the way?
Yes, we are in the server. Server is back up and running. Yeah, don't know what happened, but it seems to be all working great now. Shadow, how you doing today?
I'm doing pretty good. I was actually just telling the fine folks in my chat what exactly St. Jude is and why it's so important to donate towards it.
It is super important. Oh, by the way, since some of the perks for people donating like 50 or 100 bucks, I went through all the donations. I counted up like accumulatively who donated that much. So don't worry if you're one of those people who's like, I donated a bunch of times, but never as high as 50. If you donated like a total of over 50, don't worry, I still added you to the list. I found out like who all qualifies for that, who all qualifies for the board of directors, and stuff like that, you know?
Cool. Yeah.
So we are set to go with that.
One thing I want to say to reiterate from last time, I'm also doing a matching program for the rest of this stream, and then I'll donate it at the end of this stream. Any donations that you guys make today and the previous week that we were doing this as well, if you donate at least $2, I will also match $2.
Notice me,
for every donation that comes in, up to $1,000 in total. You donate $2, I'll donate $2. You donate $5, I'll still donate $2. But if you guys, if we all work together and we all chip in like a Starbucks worth of money, you guys are going to give me a lot of money back. You guys going to give a lot of money to this charity as a result of me also donating to it. Mm-hmm. That's what I meant to say. I don't know why I said give it back to me. I don't
think
money, I promise.
Shadow gets the money. No.
No. Definitely not.
Definitely not.
I'm not giving a lot. Hopefully. I want to. Let me.
Yes. Please, let me.
Hey, Jess. I've made a bit of a mistake today.
What's your mistake? What did you do? What did you do today?
What did I do today? Oh no!
Yeah, what did you do today? What did you do?
Where are you at on the server?
I'm in the Acacia Forest that I'm making in the back.
Oh, I see. Yeah, this is the mistake I made today. Take a look.
Oh yeah, don't worry. Chris made the same mistake.
Yeah, is it the same mistake I made?
Are you? I'm a prisoner. Who
no. I changed back.
You can't talk about it yet. It's not out.
Oh no! Oh no!
It's a big.
I was just wearing an orange sweater.
I mean, you can. I'm okay with you guys playing being on the character skins today.
I'm gonna fix back to my
Yeah, we don't. I mean, the people already saw and kind of picked up the hints. Yes, that outfit was for something.
For a something. Peek for maybe something else at another time, perhaps. Maybe
yes.
Not. Who knows? Maybe the video will never come out. You'll never know.
Maybe. Honestly, I think we have recorded videos that haven't ever come out.
There's been like one or two in the
past. Not very many.
Not very, like, yeah. Usually it's like, oh, if that's bad, that's bad. That's bad.
Yeah, yeah. Anyway, Chris and Shadow are doused in orange paint.
Yep.
The
it's like
paint.
Like Blue Man Group, except you know,
Orange Man Group.
No, I finally got us.
Oh, no. All right, so.
Coming back in. I'm a wood boy again.
All right, cool. I got my golden hoe hoodie back on. And I'm making some windows inside, but I'm trying to figure out, like, what the big projects today will be.
I'm trying to think of that, too, because Oh, you know what? I never did get that game. Did I get that gaming console thing?
No, we did not get that working. I'm putting in some windows right now.
I walked back out of the house. There we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
yeah,
six.
Yeah, so folks, welcome to our is it still partially Children's Hospital, Park Community Center, or is it all Community Center now?
More Community Center and Clinic.
Okay, clinic and community center. Gotcha. I think one thing we really need to figure out is what in the heck we're doing with this big old green field that's inside of our clinic/community center.
Yeah.
Unless we're turning this into like a soccer field or something, I feel like we got to do at least something with it.
Yeah, something like that. Because I initially thought that was going to be the cafeteria, but now I'm thinking we're building a cafe on the top floor
of the
building.
Right.
I need a shovel. So I don't know. Any ideas, anyone?
I'm trying to think through. Let's see here. Yeah, because I agree with you. I think having a cafe up on the roof is going to be gorgeous. You know, we are not in a, you know, in like a Midwestern climate here. Like we can, it's always going to be sunny and bright and cheery and
wonderful. Like, oh my gosh. Oh, I fell down your hole.
What? Don't fall down the hole.
The hole that you dug to the center of the earth to.
Yeah, why didn't we cover that up?
Well, thank you for accidentally putting water in it, so I survived.
Oh yeah,
I just have to
nearby lake.
Now I just have to find my way out. Oh, it's dark in here. Where do I go?
Best luck.
Oh,
use one
no.
of your shiny tools if you got one.
Yes. Oh, thank you for reminding me.
Yep. That's how I got out because I was.
Oh my gosh, that is so far away.
Yep. Oh yeah, welcome to my my secret cool kids land for cool kids only. Please, all kids are cool, so they can come in, but only cool kids.
Okay, so I'm going to be stuck here for a little while, which brings up the point that we're using a multi-stream link, aren't we?
We are, yeah. Several of us are going to be streaming today, and you guys can check them all out by using the multi-link in our respective chats. That way you can watch all our perspectives uniquely. Like, you can see my perspective of just kind of calmly walking, slightly starving inside of the community center, and you can see Chris in a hole.
Slightly starving? I provided enough bread for you all. You mean working conditions?
I haven't been back to my chest here today. I gotta go back to my for the kids chest.
So yes, if you don't want to see me just climb up a super long stairway waterfall, you can go see Shadow's stream, and I'm sure he's doing something much more interesting than I am, because I'm trying not to use creative mode for this. We're doing this for real, you know?
For reals, yeah. Ryan,
do kids like for reals?
What are we doing today? What do you think we should get set? You're the creative one.
I had to leave last time early, so I'm trying to figure out what y'all did. So, oh, look at this. Oh my God, the puppy room. The puppy room.
So those are going to be like people who are staying and need a nap, those rooms. Like the rainbow rooms.
It's like a really nice therapy room where they get to hang out with their resident.
Oh, there's
dog.
Just like a puppy in each one. Oh, we should dye the collars accordingly.
Yeah, absolutely. Ooh.
Which, by the way, I was telling the people about the new perks and new pranks. Did you guys know what they are?
I know at least some of them, but not all of them.
I added some new perks and new pranks. I finally made it out. One new perk is you can choose a wolf that we will spawn, and you get to name it, and it's just going to stay in the community center and be an employee. Cool. So the name you pick will be on the server. Yay. I'm going to cover up that hole.
Why?
Another perk.
It's a lovely place.
No. Another perk is, what was it? Oh, yes, character voice requests and shoutouts. Jess has finally said we can do that for charity. You know, we're usually in these streams, we try and keep the AFMA stuff to the AFMA channel. But we know you're all fans, and I got disconnected.
No!
But you all can donate $25 for a special voice request or shout-out. Now, for... How much was it? There was another prank. I think it was $20 or $30. You take away one person of your choice all of their tools. And they have to start and build from scratch.
Oh!
That's quite a mean prank, if you ask me.
That is a mean prank indeed. One thing I also say too, I think we had the idea that people can donate to be an employee of the community center. Is that right?
Well, yeah, that's what the wolf one was.
Oh, the wolf thing. Yeah.
Shadow, Jess, what are you two doing? You are not wearing your construction approved outfits.
You're absolutely correct. One second. Let me just jump on down. Ow. And go ahead and grab this.
Mm-hmm.
My hat. There's my tunic.
You know, I think I'm going to build the cafe. That's going to be what I do right now.
I'm gonna start visual. Or you know, actually, one thing I was gonna do before Boyka gets on is I was gonna go around and add some powered track onto her rail because I kind of took away all the redstone and gold, and I feel like I could help out with that.
You
a
used
bit.
It all already?
No, I didn't use it all. I just took it. I have it with me. It's all the stuff.
Oh, okay.
So I want to be a good neighbor and help out with that.
Like a good neighbor.
Well, look, I'm making the acacia, what is it, forest, so you can have more wood.
All right, what do we need more acacia wood for?
We don't have any. It's sad.
It's true. I agree. It is sad.
Yep. All right. Sounds good. I can't argue with that. It's sad.
It's sad.
By the
way, Yeah, go for it.
No. I was just going to read. We got a $2 donation from Gender Fluid Joey. That is a great name.
Yeah, that actually, I love that.
Alliteration. Comment. Yeah, just got school financial aid, but still broke, so can only donate a little. Also paying back what I can because I used the donations from Seattle's Children's when I was younger. Oh, that is so sweet.
Aww. And you know what? Again, that $2 is now $4.
Uh-huh.
It's that magical. Think about that.
How many
opportunities do you have in the world where all of a sudden you can just have money and then that money double for you for no extra effort on your own part? It's great.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so it needs to be an odd number. All right, what were you saying?
That's all I was going to say. I was just really excited that they donated.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm building the little cafe stand. Do you think it should be a stand or like a whole barista thing?
I think it should be like a whole stand of like maybe multiple stations. Maybe you have like two or three little Ooh. Like stands there.
Oh my gosh, that'd be so cool actually.
It's kind of almost like a little cafeteria, almost like a food court up there.
Yeah.
People get whatever they want.
I need to, how are we gonna do this? Maybe we'll have that one there. Another one here, maybe? Oh my gosh, now I'm thinking so much about it.
No, that's good. This is the time to think. This is what we're doing.
Okay. All right. Let's figure this out. I did not grab an axe. I would like an axe. Ow.
Why? Why is it? Why in the center of our area is there just a loop? I didn't realize this.
It's. Oh yeah. So Moika was showing us next time. So, you know, if you want to just go to the front desk when you enter, but or if you need to like quick check in, quick check out, something like that, you know.
Hold on, I need to get back to the car real quick.
Excuse me, I have a question. Do you know where I can find room 403? Thank you, come again. Right,
I'm not gonna question it. I'm not gonna change it. But I feel like maybe there may be a better option there.
Are you saying Moika did not build a perfect system?
No, I have to find out her motives on it so I can more appropriately place and apply this powered rail.
You know, I'm gonna say it for him. Moika did not build a perfect system. Do you know how long checkout's gonna take?
Hey,
have you ever checked out at a hospital?
Please, I just needed,
or not,
no,
for
just
not,
get this really situation. Please, thank you. Yeah, I know.
Let's pretend. Shadow, come here.
Yeah, hold on. I got it. Yep.
I am the nurse.
All right, let me start at the beginning here. Let me. Hi, yes, I'm here for a 2 o'clock appointment with the Dr. Stein.
What is happening?
Yeah, I got my. Insurance card with me. Thank you.
Sir.
What do you need from me?
Forms if you can. For lack of our documentation.
I don't have a pen. Mine doesn't write anymore. Please.
Oh, gosh.
We're in trouble.
Wait, I put that in the wrong place. Okay.
That being said, I do like how speedy this is. Oh no, we lost Jess. I was like, she stopped laughing. Was I stopping funny?
Aw, I think you're funny, Shadow.
Thank you. Thank you. I try hard.
Yes.
Hi, nerds. Yo.
Hey.
What's up, Mech?
Hi. I'm just kidding. You're not nerds. I'm a nerd too.
We're also nerds.
We're nerds.
If you decided to spend your Saturday afternoon watching people play Minecraft, you're definitely a nerd.
I got news for you.
Yeah, we
is
got
it
news.
Like the Jeff Foxworthy bit? Like, you might be a nerd if you're spending
there's definitely
your
an
afternoon.
Element of that. That's for certain.
All right, I'm trying to join. I'm logging in. Let's see if I get kicked. I know there was some issues this morning. All right, no, it looks good.
So it's like the I'm a dude song from Good Burger, but I'm a nerd, he's a nerd, she's a nerd, we're all nerds, hey?
Dude, we recently just watched Good Burger, not even joking.
That is a great movie.
It's on Netflix.
It's so nice. It's a great movie.
Wait, where am I?
Where are you?
Enjoy the veggies for free. Love, Jess. Wait, these are flowers. These are trees. This isn't even
all
a
right.
thing.
Mac hasn't logged in since then.
That has been a while.
I have not logged in probably weeks. Hi. Where are you guys?
Come back towards the hub.
Yeah.
Oh, I see a rainbowness.
Yep, that's our community center that we've been working on for St. Jude.
Oh, yeah. Chris, please tell us all about the fun shenanigans that are going to be happening.
Well, for those of you who are just joining for the first time or something like that, hang on. I'm going to creative just to give the tour. We're doing the build and survival, but I'll give the tour. Mac, there.
Looks like I made it just in time for the tour.
Hey-o! Hey, how's it going?
Hey, guys.
We got the whole, pretty much the whole crew. We just need Moika at this point.
The whole gang is here.
I think Moika's going to be joining us soon.
Yeah.
A little bit.
And Jess was here. She's going to be in and out. Okay. So, Mac, let's give Mac the quick tour.
Yeah,
before we did the stream last week, I spent some time gathering a bunch of tools, a bunch of supplies. So we've been trying to do this completely in survival, except for like the extra prep and stuff. However, people can donate to either help us or prank us. Let me pull up the incentives list, because we got quite a few. First of all, I'm going to read all the cool ways that you can help the stream. I gotta scroll down to like the lowest ones. So the lowest incentive is $5. You can donate $5 to give any one of us 5 blocks of their choosing. So we've had people donate to give us like 5 blocks of obsidian, 5 blocks of diamond blocks, stuff like that. Or for $20, you can donate a whole stack of those blocks. Now, which is pretty cool. We also have other incentives. I'm going to go through them quicker. We have other incentives like donating $25 to request a special voice shout out from any of your favorite FMAO characters. $40, you can hire a wolf, meaning that we spawn a wolf in the community center. We train it, we make it sit, and we give it a name tag of your choosing. So basically you get to be an employee of the community center. We have other stuff such as, anyone who cumulatively donates $50 or more gets their name put on the special thanks board, which we'll put inside. Anyone who donates $100 or more gets their name added to the board of trustees at the very front of the place. Speaking of which, we just had someone donate $100.
Become part of the board.
KayleeBug2023 with no comment, but they donated $100, meaning they are going to get their name added to the board of trustees. Which nice. I think we're going to put like mob heads as portraits, so to speak. Creepers, zombies, skeletons, stuff like that.
Well, if you get their actual Java Minecraft name, you can just do, unless, I don't know if it's a plugin, but you could do /playerhead and then you can get their player head.
I wonder how that's going to work. We could try that. But there are also ways you can prank the crew, such as giving us speed boosts, jump boosts, taking away our tools, replacing our tools with wooden tools. And, of course, there's spooky time, which you all know about that.
Spooky time.
Anyway, Mac, finally, the tour. Michael built this amazing rainbow entryway.
I love it. It looks great.
And if you come in, nice, you can see our reception center right here. We've already got a couple of wolves manning it.
We got some employees here. I like it.
We actually haven't named them, so we probably should.
Yeah, they don't have any names.
Which they will be named when people donate towards them, yeah.
You know what, Mac? We honestly haven't really decided what to do with this area, so if you have any ideas, let us know.
Community center?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So kind of like a YMCA type dealio?
Totally.
Okay, because what we could do is have like a little art area where people can art. Community centers also have like workout rooms. They have game rooms. Community centers have like a gym, like a little basketball court. Community centers. I'm trying to think of the community center that I went to. There's like a bunch of classrooms. There's like a cooking segment area for like people.
Guys, we need a bigger building.
We honestly do need a bigger building, I think.
All right.
Yeah, we have a basement too for like basement activities.
Speaking of which, Shadow, you want to show off the basement?
Yeah, so I do. We do actually have a basement game room. Welcome to the cool kids land for cool kids only, please. All kids are cool though, so they can come in and only cool kids.
Yeah, cool kids. Ooh, cool I love kids. The cool kid couch.
They got cool a cool kid couch over there.
Listen, that was an accident. Cool. Okay, all right. God.
Well, I mean, the acacia planks are cool kids too.
Mm-hmm. No, no, we don't have sitting on this one.
But you have the sit pose. You have the sit pose.
Green TV over here.
We actually, Mac, we do.
We do have the sit pose.
Oh, it's a pose.
Yeah, there we go. I sit in.
Yeah.
We got a nice widescreen TV over here. I'm going to put some gaming consoles on the ground.
Our Switch purposes. Here. Oh, totally. I got a game console here and a game console there.
There we go. All right.
In fact, courtesy of Skibby, we also have details on how we can use command blocks to give everyone classic GameCubes.
Yeah. And then also I built a little rail system that kids can play on, too.
Goes underground, comes above ground. It's a little indoor roller coaster.
There's like this whole like little situation over here.
Complete with the conductor, who is this wolf stuck in the wall.
Yep, our dog operator. Thank you very much.
Dog operator, who's... Mac, come over here.
Is it really stuck in the wall?
I mean, look behind you.
He's secure in the wall.
Yeah, he's not going anywhere.
Oh, buddy, did they leave you there?
He's doing very well on the wall. Thank you very much. That's his operating space, and he just makes sure that everything's going well.
All right, so now let's show off the top floor.
Oh, yeah. Show me the top floor. I need to see the biz.
Well, I guess the upstairs and then the top floor on the patio.
Atmel, you are not wearing a safety vest.
Yeah, excuse me.
I know.
You have your safety helmet on.
Well, that's because you haven't joined the construction team yet. Don't worry, I'll have the safety vest and a construction helmet for you soon.
Yeah. And I need to join the committee of the. I need to go through all my safety courses. Absolutely. The videos.
Yep. Hang on. Question. Are you licensed to operate heavy machinery?
Yes. Safety course in Minecraft. Rule 1: Do not die.
Yes. Moika has been making a sauna.
I love that.
Love the.
Oh, we can have a steam room too.
I
can make the steam room.
If you want to turn the sauna into the steam room, get a little steam going on in there.
Like a little hot tub, because what we can do is add magma blocks, and then there's like bubbles and steam.
Oh my gosh!
Mm-hmm. So it's like a little hot tub.
And there is campfires as well.
Yeah. You can do campfires and magma blocks. To give a little hot tub action.
Nice.
Shadow, give me your diamond pickaxe. Anyway, Mac, moving on to the rooms that Mihai has been building.
Yes. So over here, I've been working on rooms for everyone to stay. They're still a work in progress, so I need to finish up the walls. But essentially, a night where everyone can have a bed, get a chance to rest, a little privacy.
Like a spa day, right?
Maybe like a little meditation.
Yeah, and I mean, kids can pick
yoga
the color.
Rooms.
You can do
totally
hot yoga.
Have a yoga room. Yeah. Oh, okay. I can make the hot yoga room because we can do some sauna action, and then I can make little mats for everybody. Where would the hot yoga room be?
I don't know, but upstairs we are building our cafe, like a food truck area. So these are all going to be different food stands. I'm going to build some tables and chairs over there. Maybe even like a... Oh my gosh! Yes! I'm also going to build... I just decided now. I'm going to build a stage here for performers and concerts.
Yo!
Oh, I like that!
So then people can be like, oh, I love this band! They're touring again and they stopped here for a charity show. Yay! And then, of course...
Get your dance on. Get your dance on.
Yes. Slash dance. Hee hee hee. Man, this is my jam.
Also, Diamond did remind me he had actually mentioned the GameCube idea. So,
oh, nice.
Oh, my apologies. It was Diamond, not Skeevy.
I think Skibby also mentioned it, but wanted to make sure because Diamond just messaged me like, hey, bro.
Oh, you're like, bro, that was my idea. Don't be giving it away to other people. Me.
Yeah. And then just the skylight here and the lovely view.
Yep, and that's what we got so far.
I mm-hmm. love it. It's great.
Okay,
Chris,
so
I have a concept real quick, by the way.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, so we're talking about we needed more room. You know what hospitals always, or like clinics and community centers always do? They always have like two buildings that are connected by like a skyway.
I was just going to say something like that. Like we build a hallway to another wing or something, you know?
Ooh,
yeah, I was thinking maybe the back. We got a whole lot of field in the back here we could build.
Yeah,
in
there's
wanted.
A lot of real estate here to do some
Nice. All right, so yeah, I'm first, I'm going to start with finishing up the food stands and food court and the concert stage. That's my first goal today.
Nice.
Okay. Are we all, is this our like stream project or are you guys working on other projects too? Or this is like the main shindig?
This is the main shindig. I want to finish this.
Main shindig, yeah.
I want to finish this building of the community center today.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then I can work on where the like the hot yoga room will be because that's totally my vibe, you know. So
okay.
I'm gonna say this, Mac.
On hot yoga.
Yeah, Mac, you do whatever you want with this green space here. I am giving you free reign.
Yep.
Free reign of this green space on the bottom floor.
I just got a great idea. So you know, like a lot of yogis, not all yogis, but a lot of yogis are also vegetarian. Mm-hmm. So what if I put picture frames of like carrots and stuff? Mm-hmm.
Now keep in mind, Mac, we are doing this all in survival, which means you either have to use the blocks that are in the chests outside or you have to get them yourself. Or if you're like, hey, if someone donates these blocks to me, I will put them to good use. You know, something like that.
Yeah.
Then I will give you the blocks for that. So that being said, Mac, would you kindly take this chest and sign?
Hold on. Okay, hold on. Where you be outside?
I'm outside. If you'll notice over here, everyone has discarded the regular SMP inventory. So I'm going to need you to take off all of your armor and put all of your inventory in here because you can't use it for the build.
We're starting over, starting fresh.
It's okay.
Here's particular material.
Yeah. I don't see I have the chest in my hand.
Yes, I just gave you a chest. Do you need
my
two?
My inventory is totes full, so
okay,
hold on.
Yeah, I'll give you two chests.
Big
Here, two chests, and you can put a sign saying this is max stuff. I accidentally typed sad.
Sad? Are you saying that?
I was moving.
It may be true, but you don't have to show it to the world.
Okay, so amazingly, I was just hitting WASD to move out of the way and just typed sad perfectly.
Max,
well, make it like Super Princess Peach. You can just use all of your various emotions for extra power.
There you go.
And then let's see. Let me get you your own construction outfit.
Is that why they make us use WASD? Because games make us sad? Is that what's going on here?
Max stuff, please don't touch or steal. That is absolutely.
But it does at least help us to also escape the sad.
Uh-huh.
True.
Definitely.
Doobies. So how do we get tools if we have to give everything?
I have provided tools.
Right this way.
If you will see.
Okay.
If you'll see.
Yeah.
No. Take off that armor.
Oh, I didn't realize I had it on.
That is not construction appropriate attire. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah, that's not OSHA approved.
Mm-hmm.
My iron armor is not OSHA approved.
Yes.
No,
okay.
Absolutely
so,
not.
Over here, we have.
Steel toe boots are dangerous. That's true. Very true.
Mm. Over here, we've got tons of iron tools. You know, if we need more, I'm totally fine making iron tools in creative.
Got one of each.
But there are some pranks where they'll replace your tools with these wood tools. Or just take away your tools.
Oh,
so
God.
Stuff like that.
Don't do that to me, please.
And here is your OSHA appropriate construction vest and helmet. And we just had Peanut donate $20 to give Mac the jump boost prank.
Yo,
yeah.
Is that a prank or is that amazing? Because I feel like jumping will be really fun.
You'll see.
Is it really high? Do you take damage? Oh God, what do we do?
Yes. So
hold on to your butts.
So we're gonna set this to 20 for 3 minutes, which is what, 180 seconds?
Mm-hmm.
180
yeah,
seconds.
Some of them there.
Give it to Mac. All right, go ahead and jump.
Enjoy.
Hold on. I'm scared. Okay. I'm gonna jump in.
Don't
three,
be. What
two,
could possibly
one.
Happen?
Holy smokes! Okay.
So have fun with that for 3 minutes.
That's fine. I'm just gonna be doing 360s in the water. Let's
oh my
go.
Gosh. Okay, so so what has Jess been working on?
No, she went down to my entertainment area. My kids were only for cool kids, but cool kids are all kids. So it was the kids.
Wow. My favorite show.
Welcome to the news.
Okay, I like it. I think we need to light up the space on the interior.
Today on the news, Chris is dumb. What the heck?
I want to see, but I can't get
now,
over
no,
there
please explain.
Without dying.
Today, let us ask our correspondent, Mr. Shadow Temple. What do you have to say, Shao?
I have a lot of opinions, and it is time to finally show them to the world. I have been held down for too long.
Thank you very much. Now we're going to move on to local news. Today, the weather will be clear with a side of clear and extra clear.
Because I have frozen time.
Yes.
Well, yeah, there you go. This is good. I do like this. This is gorgeous.
I want to know what's on the B segment. Give me
change the channel.
Health report.
The show's dumb. Lame.
They in health.
All right, I'm going to go work. All right,
they
guys.
They call it streaming, and it's taking.
There's a horse on the TV.
Storm.
Oh, it's my favorite show.
Streaming. Do you know what your kids are doing after 9 o'clock?
We appreciate the majestic horse. Observe its bristle, brindle, whatever.
I love this show.
As it neighs in the face defiantly.
Hello, Moika.
Hey, Moika.
We are watching the Nature Channel.
Hey, Moika.
The what?
The Nature
the
Channel.
Nature Channel. We'll watch the Nature Channel.
Down in the Cool Kids Club.
Where?
In the Cool Kids Club.
Yeah, the Cool Kids.
Where the Cool Kids reside.
I'm in a hole.
What?
Where am I?
Are you
it's
still in the
dark.
Hole from where we did our battle before?
I think so.
Sorry. Hang on. Moika. I forgot that you're still in the hole.
Nah, it's not glowing nearly as much as I hope.
Well, maybe if someone is willing to donate us some sea lanterns or blaze lanterns or something, maybe some glowstone lanterns.
Okay, otherwise, I do have a few bits of glowstone, but I think I need to raise them up higher so it's not as obvious.
I forgot Moika was still in the dueling pit.
Oh my god, me too! Oh my goodness.
The good old duel pit. Yep, I remember that.
Guys, Editor Dom wants to know where the kissing booth for Chris is.
Excuse you, I'm in a relationship.
Oh, there's your answer. No kissing booth for Chris.
All right. Oh, hang on. We got a couple more donations. Little Double D donated $6 and give the blocks to, and then it cuts off. So I'm just going to say,
no.
I'm just going to say, hang on. Shadow, give me a block. Pick a block.
Any block.
He's fixing the TV.
TV broke. Sorry. Come back later.
The TV's flooded?
Don't worry about it. Fine. It's fine.
That's
everything's
not good for the electronics.
It's Shark Week. Don't worry about it. It's good.
I want Emerald Block.
Emerald block? Okay, Mac, you get 5 emerald blocks.
I get 5 emerald blocks? For why?
Because someone donated 5 blocks, and they didn't say who to, so I'm choosing you. Here you go, Mac.
And then Shadow needs emerald blocks?
No. I made Shadow pick the blocks, and then I'm choosing you to get the blocks.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I can use this for my hot yoga room,
yeah,
so we'll be good.
If they don't say, if whoever donates doesn't say who, what they get, then, you know, I just choose, stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Also, we have another prank donation from Quite Mystical. They have requested. Whoa. No, we got Quite Mystical and Alex Solana just donated 2 pranks.
Oh no.
They donated another jump boost to Mac. And a speed.
I literally have 1.5 hearts.
And a speed boost to Mac.
Oh, dear. Uh-oh. This is going to be so bad.
That's what you get for being new, you know? You got to...
Wow.
Okay. So let's get 3 minutes on the clock.
Yet.
3 minutes on the clock for running and jumping.
Is nobody gonna eat? The horse died. Hello? You guys?
All right, there you go. Enjoy.
Okay,
well,
I'm pretty safe.
The horse's heart
gotta go
will
fast,
go on
gotta go
and
fast,
on.
Gotta go fast,
enjoy,
gotta go fast.
Enjoy your speed boost and jump boost, Franks.
Throw up. Ooh, okay.
You're too slow.
It did it by itself, Jess. It jumped in the car.
I was not privy to that.
Wait.
I did not do that.
What
I
happened?
Promise you.
What happened? Uh-oh. Did the horse die?
The horse
yes.
died.
Yes.
speaking of which, Chris, looks like we got another donation.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes, we did. Wait, hang on. I got to prepare for this.
Oh, boy.
I got to prepare for this one. Hang on. I don't have the thing up.
The thing up.
What did I? Oh, that's right. The last place I slept was in Chris's bed. And that's why I'm like, why did I spawn here?
All right, everyone, I'm going to need everyone outside really quick, please.
Hey, oh guys, guess what? Oh, in dear. Your face, killing Meet My Death is got rid of, negated all of the stuff.
Today, me and my friends are raising money for charity. Hang on, I'm going to TP
but
everyone to
my
me.
My friends are noobs in Minecraft.
That's a lot of energy.
Okay, so... Mac, another donation incentive is if someone donates exactly $6.66.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's a prank that we call spooky.
So it's
no,
I'll
die.
Spooky,
oh my God,
scary.
Scary
skeletons.
Oh, no, 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 I know.
Okay, spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your brain night. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
Oh, wait.
Okay.
Yep. I was like chasing you down.
We broke the glass, though.
Uh-oh. Which glass?
Oh, no!
Thanks.
You broke the purple glass.
Yeah, oh, no. I think I got some back in my chest. Hold on. I could go get it.
Yeah, we got more.
Okay.
That was
everything
I found.
So that is the spooky prank in which I make it night, spawn skeletons, and start playing spooky, scary skeletons in the background.
Spooky, scary skeletons. You'll get DMCA'd.
Wait. Wait, Mac. Mac, you have a death on the board.
I do.
Welcome to the club.
Listen, I had one and a half hearts, and then I got outside and jumped and died immediately. But of my effects wore off, so I'm not mad about it.
Okay.
One way to get rid of that.
All right, I'm finally going to go back to survival and get to work on my project. Everyone, you know, keep working on your projects. We are making great progress.
Yes.
Excuse me.
I got so much glass.
Now, in order to get... here's the materials. Okay, cool.
Ooh,
so...
Do we have gold?
You need gold?
I don't think we have gold.
Why?
I don't have a lot of gold. What are you planning
gold?
On doing with said gold?
Some real stuff.
This outside stuff.
Okay, where are you?
Right here.
Here we go.
Ooh, yes, that is what I was thinking.
I wasn't sure if you would need that or not, so there you go.
Now, creative question, acacia doors or jungle doors to match on the kids' rooms?
I don't know.
The sauna has jungle.
I don't know.
Anyone? Creative input?
I don't know.
How far is it from the thing?
So, since the sauna Moika's pink room has the jungle door up here, trying to decide whether we want something to match.
Whoa, do we have a raid?
What?
Whoa.
Who's raiding?
Who's raiding?
I don't know. Hold up. I'm looking through the thing. I don't see.
Who dat?
It says tomb raid is the emote.
Ooh.
Oh,
Soul Skull's doing it. I don't know.
Coming after us.
I don't know. It's funky. It's interesting. Guys, I'm having a problem. My food stands are ugly. I need help.
Your food stands are ugly? What do you mean?
Yes, I don't know how to make them look good. I had an idea, and I just saw it from the side, and it is ugly.
Oh no. Let me see. I think it's fine.
No, just look at the posts. It doesn't line up with the top part. Maybe I could, like, scoot it over and do something more like this instead?
Yeah, I think that'd be better.
Mm-hmm. Unless for those end pieces, you just use dark wood blocks that are full blocks rather than stairs.
I'm sorry, I went to Mars for a second, but I'm back now.
Oh, there it is. It's just Call Me Grinny is rating. We had a late notification.
So sorry, I intercepted your... There we go.
All right, so...
Yeah, I think that looks better.
I don't know.
Because again, otherwise, I think what could work is if you were to replace these stair pieces with just solid brick or solid planks. That I think at least would even them out with where the posts are.
Maybe, but I don't know. I like the idea of doing the upside down stairs because it's a lot more like food standish.
Mm-hmm. I like how this one does come together like that with where the posts are.
You can make, okay, so what you do with wool, you have three in front, and then up a layer, you have three more, or is it two more? And then on the sides, basically you're building like a cute little awning with wool though. Let me see if I have a... Actually, Skeeby, can you take a picture of our awnings for our hub thingy? And then, can you...
And Dom versus the World donated 1,000 bits.
I don't know if you're friends with Skeebs.
Hang on. Dom, editor Dom, just donated 1,000 bits. Choose the worst pranks for Mac for me from Dom the editor.
Oh.
Wow.
Dom, just for that. I thought we were friends. I thought I was going to take you to ramen. God.
Take it or down.
Take me to ramen.
My ramen invite to you is rescinded.
Everyone is dunking on Mac. Ouch.
I know. Why is everybody dunking on me?
Also, we got another donation, so you know what time it is.
Oh,
no.
Dang it.
Spooky!
Hang on, where is everyone?
Scary skeletons.
I'm taking them on.
I'm Chris.
Don't worry, I usually spawn one skeleton per person.
I run away.
Yeah, I need to go. Oh, I need to get my equipment back on.
Are you on the side? No, that's not.
I am ways away. I'm trying to get away. Oh, but they're in the water too. No.
Oh no.
Help! They're still alive.
Help, Schmelp.
They're still alive? Oh, because they're in the water.
Wait, what's this bridge going to be? I'm not sure. That's what Shadow was working on.
I decided we needed a whole other wing of the space. We're feeling that we're running out of space, so
I
built
like
the sky
bridge.
Yeah,
I like the sky bridge. And then down here, I'm gonna be working on a yoga area.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh,
mm-hmm.
It's gonna be hot yoga.
Swim.
Okay.
All right, so I have three food stands. What do you think should be there? I've got one as a veggie stand.
Okay, of course, naturally.
Coffee and tacos? No.
Tacos, coffee.
Oh my god, this guy's in the freaking car.
Steak-o-rama. One's probably got to be chicken because, hey, kids love chicken tenders.
It's true. We got to think about the kids. I forgot. Ow!
Yeah, okay. You know, even if they're not like real Minecraft items, we ought to make them fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, what do kids like?
Chicky fingies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Chicky fingies and burgers.
Chicky tendies.
Yeah, I'm going to make this one a pizza one.
French fries.
Ooh. Pizza.
Taking it back to St. Jude, by the way. The cafeteria at St. Jude is pretty wild. I don't know if you guys have heard about it.
I've never been. I haven't seen it.
So one thing that they do there is, number one, kids can get ice cream any time of day or night.
Oh,
no matter what.
That's awesome.
They just have ice cream ready to go. Number two, the chefs at St. Jude will make the kids anything they want. Like, literally anything.
Awesome. That is awesome.
There was a kid who had come from Argentina who was really having a bad time. And one thing they really wanted was some of their grandmother's cooking. And their grandma couldn't make it to Memphis to do it. So the chefs actually called the kid's grandmother to figure out what their favorite foods were and try to figure out what ingredients she used, like down to the suppliers, to try to make the most authentic food they possibly could for him.
That is really awesome.
That is awesome. Really quick, we have our first hired named employee.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I'm going to kind of cheat this. We need an anvil so I can use these name tags.
Yeah, I think for the sake of those incentives, I think it's perfectly fine to cheat.
Yep. All right.
How do you guys make fire a fire thing, and also
making a
a fire
campfire?
It's flint or
I want to say 3 wood planks and
a coal.
Coal.
Okay. There we go. Pink. And everyone, if you come inside, come in and meet our first employee, Susie the support dog.
Susie the support dog.
That's adorable. Susie, you're so cute. I love you.
Hello.
Also, Dom donated $20. Didn't see how I could donate, but now make Shadow suffer. Sorry, Mac.
Wow!
All right, you know what? Shadow, what do we got? Let's give Shadow... I forgot which effect this is. I don't remember if this number is for speed or jump.
We're going to find out in a sec, aren't we? Oh,
all right, it's a speed boost.
All right. The speed makes me so nauseous, literally.
Right.
All right, Chris, I sent you, or in our general chat, a DM of my awnings. You could do something like that for...
That is really cute.
Thanks.
I'm trying to think how I could...
I really love building. It's very fun for me.
You know, I'm going to... To make it work, I may have to make the stand bigger. So maybe instead of 3 small stands, I'll just have one big stand.
Stondle. You could
do that, but if you do so, each of those awnings, you could probably put on top of the stand. So it would be 1, 2, 3, 4. It would be 5 blocks wide if the awnings were stemming from the outside area. That makes sense.
Yeah, let me grab wool and I'll mess with that a bit.
Yeah, I think you can still make what you have work. I'm looking for coal. So does that mean I can go hunt for coal? Or am I not allowed to hunt for coal?
You're allowed to hunt for things, but you can't necessarily grab it for your own supply.
Yeah, so everything that we're doing now, I'm going to take away all of this when we're done with the build, and nothing is going to stay in our SMP.
If anyone wants to donate $5 to give me coal, that would be pretty dope. Just say don't donate it to me. Donate it to Chris's Extra Life Tiltify campaign. Yeah. Everything must be done through Tiltify.
Yes.
Otherwise, we pay taxes on it. So, yeah, it's all. I think that's important to say that it's on Chris's Tiltify link.
And if anyone wants to give us lots of acacia wood, because we could use plenty.
We used it all. We had 10 stacks of acacia wood, and we've used it all.
Yeah, because I'm trying to match these doors. Going we only have one.
I got a little bit of acacia if anybody needs it. I got 3 planks.
Okay.
Can I make doors out of 3?
Is there
a sapling that we someone can purchase?
Jess has been making an acacia forest just outside of the building.
There is one just a little bit of ways out. Yeah, you can grab that stuff there. She went on an adventure, man.
Yes, if you go out the front door, turn right, go past the garden, then look right, it'll be right there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, I'm looking at this awning design, and gonna see if we can make this work.
There is food in here. I'm like, I really need food.
Also, if you need easy access to like coal and stuff, the shuttle shalleth provide for the most part.
Oh, yeah.
There's a lot of exposed coal.
Yeah, we did say like everything in the SMP is off limits except the shuttle.
Yeah.
We'll consider the shuttle public access just because there's so much like ore just down there and open and available.
Yeah, that looks good.
Is the shuttle the shadow tunnel?
Yeah, the Shadow Temple Memorial Tunnel.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah,
that's how you
coal.
Got shuttle. I thought it was shuttle tunnel.
I thought it was shadow tunnel.
Yeah, I that's yeah, it is that, but it's also the Shadow Temple Memorial Tunnel.
The Shadow Tunnel.
Okay, see.
Ooh, speaking of names and memorial, one other final perk is at the end of this campaign, whoever made the largest donation gets to choose what to name this community center.
It's true.
And right now, that is my mod Peanut and her mom, who have donated over $500.
Woo!
Yeah!
Woo! Nice!
Peanut!
Oh, yeah, this looks great. Whoever wants to see the stands, they look so much better now.
Nice.
I'm going to come up and take a look at them in a bit.
Oh, I see some coal.
Look behind you. Oh, never mind. It went into your pocket.
Yep.
Were you able to use the design from it was able to work?
Yeah, totally.
Perfect.
So actually, I have the acacia wood, and there's the acacia planks as well.
Okay.
I'm actually going to drop those off because it looks like,
I'm
getting some
colors.
Suggestions to use birch for the kids' rooms.
Yeah, I thought I'd go primary colors, you know?
Yeah.
Let's go with birch.
For the kids.
Nice. Yeah? You guys thinking birch goods?
Sure.
I'm okay with whatever. Just go for it. You're free to do whatever you want.
All right, food stands are made. I'm now going to make the performance stage.
Ooh.
I'm going to need black wool for I'm going to need black wool for like the speakers and stuff like that.
What color do you think we should make the curtain? Purple?
I think red.
Or classic.
Classic red, you know? Also, we need the red stage carpet. I could make it out of dark wood. Yeah. No. No. I'm going to make it out of spruce.
There's so many trees. Oh my gosh.
I need spruce.
Jess was very insistent that we have enough acacia for whatever we needed.
All right, please say I have what I need for a campfire. Do I not?
Campfire. Don't get caught up in
what is this recipe?
Campfire. Oh, okay, hang on. I'm going to read off a couple of new donations and then going to run to the restroom. Yes,
okay.
We got some new donations. So first of all, Alex Solana donated another $20 to give someone a jump boost.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to ask you all to go outside and jump on the count of three.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, jump on the count of three. 1, 2.
Well, I'm not out. Okay, I'm ready.
Who's it going to be? Jump on 1, 2, 3.
Oh, no!
There goes Mihai.
Mihai!
I love doing that kind of reveal.
I need to get up anyway.
Next, we have a $10 donation from Save the Waffles, so that's worth 2 stacks of 5 blocks. They didn't say who, so whoever comes to get them can have them. First is a 5-block stack of acacia wood.
Aw, nice. Yeah.
Someone needs it, so I'm not going to go for it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I need it now. Then really good for doors.
Collect it. I'll put it in the supply bin.
Then the other is a 5-block stack of coal blocks.
Oh, that's all Mac right there.
So you there you go, Mac.
I'll definitely take those things.
Next, Alex Solana donated $20 for a full stack of acacia wood. There's 64.
Nice.
64 acacia wood. Next.
I'll also grab that and put it in the thing.
Next, my gosh, Lana Bear Lana Bear donated $200.
Woo! Oh my goodness.
Yo. And can I get you to refill all the chests for supplies and get Max some coal?
Oh,
I'm nice. I'm gonna say yes.
That's super nice.
Hey Mac.
That is really nice.
Hey Mac, have 64 blocks of coal.
Yay!
That is a lot of coal.
Thank you.
That's like the best Christmas gift ever.
Okay.
Merry Christmas to me.
All right, so I'm going to quickly run to the restroom, but when I get back, I'm gonna fill up all of these chests with just more stuff.
Yeah, I need logs, not planks. So I'm gonna get rid of. I'm gonna take some of this stuff.
I would also love it.
You know, yeah. I'm going to throw in a bunch of logs, too.
Yeah.
We have more purple glass, by the way. I think I have an adjuster that I want
to... Hang on. I'm going to run to the restroom really quick. So I'll be right back, and then I will take requests.
Yes. Oh, all glass. Nice.
Yeah, I thought it would be kind of fun. I think I might put, like, a purple streak across it, too. Just kind of make it look a little bit more fun. And maybe, like, a clear shot down the middle here. That'll be a nice little texture.
It's like a Wonka glass walk-a-later.
Yeah.
A walk-a-later?
A walk-a-walk-a-later.
Oh. There might be a song like something percolator. I don't know how the song goes. It's like a percolator. House song. Yeah.
Percolator. It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator.
Okay, I'm gonna test something, which is why I had to hold on to my build
what
for
are
a sec.
Testing?
Oh my gosh!
I wanted to see is fire spread off. Just want to confirm.
I think
why
it's
don't
on.
We test it.
I think it's on. Because here's the thing. This is our normal SMP, right? So I didn't want to affect too much. I did turn off the daylight cycle. I did turn off the weather. But I think that's about it.
Yeah. I think that's fair.
Mm-hmm. And then we'll turn it all back on once we're done with this. We have our second employee, Wolf.
Yo.
Ooh, perfect.
Let me just get them spawned and named. I'm going to pick a blue this time for their collar.
Okay.
And don't forget
tables.
To put the logs in there, please.
Yes, I will do that after I spawn the wolf. Need to get the new name tag ready.
I'm making my hot yoga room for anyone who's wondering what
I'm
doing.
Nice.
It's going to be hot.
It's going to be lit.
This outside stuff is andesite or smooth stone?
Polished andesite.
Andesite. Okay.
Yeah. So we got another stack of that. In fact, if you want, help yourself.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure so that I did the same stuff.
All right, everyone. Welcome our second new employee, Winnie the Welcome Wolf.
Oh. Winnie the Welcome Wolf.
I am loving these names.
Yeah, they're so like cute.
These are great. By the way, that was donated by Peanut. JDSB wanted a wolf named Winnie the Welcome Wolf.
Aww. Thank you,
my gosh,
JD.
Between Peanut and their mom and her mom, I think they've donated like almost like $700 or $800.
Oh my gosh, that's incredible. For the kids, man.
Mm-hmm. They are the GOAT.
Let me tell you an amazing story about Peanut and her mom. So Peanut became one of my mods sometime last year. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I mostly let the mods handle themselves. Like Diamond and Shay are the head mods. I let them choose whoever they want to bring on as mods, help out, stuff like that. I'm usually not too involved with that. Then I get a request on Cameo to do a shout out for Peanut in real life. Of course, her mom used her real name and stuff like that. The Cameo, I think, was $20. And then her mom tipped like an extra $50.
God.
And so I was like, hey, you're amazing. Let me send some free merch. So I did. And then it was revealed that like, oh, it was Pina all along who's already one of my mods. You're amazing. So
that's awesome.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, Pina and her mom have been like the biggest MVPs when it comes to this fundraising stuff. And I love them very much.
Can we just say, by the way, we are just over $200 away from our current goal of $2,000? Like, we are so dang.
Oh my gosh. Woo! So let me tell you what happened. We had an original goal of $1,000 that we did last week. We got that in like the first hour.
No problem.
Oh my gosh.
Then so we raised the goal to $3,000. By the end of the stream, we got to $2,100 last week. Now we are at $2,786.36.
Hype, let's go.
That is amazing.
Let's do it.
Okay, so first I'm going to restock all of the wool so we have all the colors we need. Okay. Restock every color. Restock that, restock black, restock brown. No one's used any brown wool yet.
I feel like there's...
Poopy.
It is a little poopy.
And that's like an official Minecraft term, too. It's poopy.
It's poopy? That is the official technical term?
Technical term there.
Unless there might be a bathroom where you wash your hands, it's just scrub, scrub, scrub till the water is brown.
Ew, yucky.
Oh. Ew.
Yucka.
All right, I'm almost done with the floor, and then I can start building the walls of my room.
Then let's restock glass. All right, glass and colored wool has been completely restocked.
Nice.
Let's get a block of a stack of redstone, a stack of obsidian. Get all of this out of here. These are not normal supplies. Get this out of here.
Is the glass multicolor glass or just purple glass as Shadow requested?
It is normal glass, but you know what? Yeah, let me get some let's get some colored glass in here.
Yeah, we've got purple, and then I had gotten some white glass and had some neutral.
Take a look at the number. We're so close.
All right. A couple new ones. We have Skibby donated $5. Here's 5 blocks for Mac. There's a bit of a direction to obtain it through, but it's all in the paste bin below. Okay, cool. Then Dom the editor has donated $200 for the kids. Let's go. And Alex Solana just donated $20 to give Shadow a jump boost prank. So! We have officially hit our second. Wait, no. Hang on. Pretend I didn't say that. Everyone, employee meeting, come to the stand.
Yep. Employee meeting? Wait, the stand up top meeting. Or where?
No. Come to the front of the building.
Okay. You said the stand, so I don't
know
what the
stand. The stand. The podium. Yes, I apologize.
Oh, there's a podium?
Everyone, come to the podium.
Where's the podium?
There's an important announcement.
Send me over. I'm kind of far away.
Where are you?
Don't worry about it.
All
right. Everyone, everyone, we have worked hard and we have attained our second milestone goal. Mm-hmm. We are currently at $3,011.36.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, my goodness. I got to catch up on stuff. All right. So, Shadow, you get a jump boost prank. Enjoy. There he goes. And he's stuck in the pool again. Skibby wants blocks from Mac. A bit of a description to obtain it, though. What? Hang on. What is this? They sent a screenshot link. So hang.
Sounds like she might be getting Game Cubes.
Don't you dare!
That'd be nice. Hang on. I don't know how to copy this link without it being weird.
What did you do?
Hang on. There we go. Will this work? Will this work? Why can't I copy the text? I want to copy this text.
I'm so scared. It's nice. He says it's a nice thing. Is it a nice thing? I don't know.
Okay.
Is it though?
I finally got it. Okay, I'm looking at the screenshot now. Okay, all right. So I'll just copy and paste
stage
this.
Stage crasher right there.
Okay.
Just wanted to land a little bit softer.
Tag failed. Data tag parsing failed. Missing termination quote.
Oh no!
Yeah, I don't think that worked right.
Missing termination quote. That sounds like you're missing like a, yeah, like a like semicolon a comma, or something. Yeah.
Yeah, or semicolon. Oh, geez. Like an arrow.
Well,
if or you, do you want to terminate one of us?
Mm. You trying to kill me, Skibby?
Skibby, if you figure it out, Skibby, if you figure out how it works, I'm gonna keep trying. But we also have Dom donated $200. I don't even know what to do for that.
Yeah.
I think at that point we use it for the supplies to build building two.
You know what? You know what?
$200 we have another fight kit
or something.
Fit fight.
You know what? I'm gonna do something crazy. For the next.
I'm OP'd.
For the next 5 minutes, everyone can build in creative.
Yo!
I am setting a 5 minute timer. Do whatever you can in 5 minutes, starting now.
I'm going, I'm going.
5 minutes, starting now.
Anything you want in creative?
Anything you want in creative. Go nuts.
Oh my goodness, let's go. Okay, I'm in speed build mode. It's like we're on
I know. Everyone's like,
build battle.
Hang on.
Right now. Moika,
I'm just going to move these over here because here's where I'm going to build the stage.
Oh, I thought this was going to be the stage over here. My bad.
Oh. I mean, yeah, do we want to cover the skylight?
No, I thought the skylight was the
hurry. I'm hurrying,
thing.
I'm hurrying, Dom, thank you.
And the people underneath can watch too.
I want to do like a raised stage and stuff.
Oh, okay, no, that's fine.
All right.
Go for it.
Okay, let's figure this out. We've only got 5 minutes to build in creative.
Wait, this might be too dark.
Yeah, let's see. I want dark oak wood. I want red wool. I want obsidian. I need glowstone.
Are you just grabbing everything you need and putting it in your
Yes. just so I can make the stage. Mm. Oh, I need dark stairs. Perfect. Okay. Cool. Got this.
Okay. Maybe
I don't know why my screen is flashing when I do this, but whatevs.
You had that happen before too, right?
Yeah, I don't know why. Doesn't happen if I'm in full screen.
Weird.
I'm actually gonna make this bigger. Oh my god.
It's nerve-wracking now.
Yeah, now
like,
I'm like,
how much can we get done? And we don't have a world edit tool or anything.
I don't really know how to use world edit efficiently. Like I would spend
neither.
More time trying to do it, like correct my world editing than like doing it right. Okay.
Oh, holy crap. What is going on over here?
Yeah, that sounded weird. What was that?
What's happening?
No, the hot yoga. This is sick.
Yeah, oh, hot yoga room.
You build up some cool stuff up there?
Uh-huh.
Cool. I'm making a hot yoga area.
Wait, Shadow, is this how long you want the sky bridge to be?
That's about as far that I made it that long just because that's how much purple glass I had. Now I have more purple glass, so I can make it as long as I want to. I'm open to suggestions on that front. What would you like?
Oh no! I just need.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna start making it longer.
I'll go for it. Yeah. Oh,
man.
And
I was also thinking maybe putting like a purple stripe along the middle edge here.
Carrot.
Yeah, I like that.
I just hear shattering glass everywhere.
Yeah, just like it's trying
fine.
To do it as fast as we
good.
Can.
Mm-hmm.
Carpet. So.
What?
You good?
I'm
oh,
good.
Sorry.
I'm not
so
going to check.
What's your official color that you're going with?
I'm actually trying to figure that out because it would be purple, but we got a conflict with purple, so it might end up being magenta or red.
Do you want it to? I'm trying to put carpet down. Here, I'll do red as well. We can just do a bunch of them, and I'll grab a teal because I like teal.
Yeah, right, you know what? For me, go with magenta. Go with magenta.
Okay.
Because I know we definitely don't have a magenta.
I'm not going to check donations until after this 5 minutes is done, so I can just build quickly.
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to build.
Heck. What do you think about that, Moika? Does that look nice?
Let me go on.
I'm making yoga mats.
Is that fun, or am I getting a little too weird wild with this pattern here?
No, I like it. It's like it directs you where you need to be.
Yeah.
Big speakers.
Also, I was thinking, Chris, at some point, you know, we do, once we get back to the regular S&P world, we do have our various food stands. I don't know if they want to rent out some space here up on the roof or not.
Ooh.
Oh, and like name the food stands?
Because we already have, Mac has her veggie stand, but, you know, we do have the chicken and beef huts that that might want a little bit of business here up in the community center.
Maybe.
And the Pizza Hut.
And the Pizza Hut.
The Pizza Hut. Oh, my gosh. So much opportunity.
Yeah, look, think of all the business synergy we could pull off here.
Okay. Sea lanterns. I definitely want that because those look pretty. I'm trying to set my inventory.
I'm gonna stock some glowstone.
That's not gonna work. 5 minutes are up.
No!
Everyone, back to survival.
Darn it. Well, I have a lot of carpet. If you guys need it, survival.
Well, good news. I basically finished the stage in that time.
Nice.
That's good.
That's good. Ooh, let me check it out.
I have colored blocks of every variety. Ooh. So in case we need color, hit me up.
Oh, yeah, I like this.
Now except I'm going to go back to filling up our supply boxes because I was still in the middle of that.
Boy.
Ooh, yeah, I 100% agree. Someone in my chat, by the way. We need an ice cream stand. We need ice cream.
Well, the three food stands.
Oh, I should have picked up some snow.
You're totally right. Maybe I ought to make one of these an ice cream stand because I've got Max Veggie Shack, Pizza Day, and Chicky Fingies.
Which are all awesome. But I feel like we also need some.
Well, you could put this sign over here.
Oh. You're right. It could be just like two kinds of food in this stand, and then the dessert stand is this one. All right.
Here's a bunch of glass. Okay, now I gotta think. I have so much carpet. If you guys need it, I just grabbed stacks of it, but I meant to grab glass.
I have one piece of purple stained glass if you need it.
I have a stack of it, but that's about it.
Mm-hmm. I've got a lot. I've got glass of every color, so yeah, whatever
good
you need.
Good grab.
Yeah, that was a good grab.
So, some of us are better at the supermarket sweep than others.
Yeah. I got a bunch of granite and andesite. So.
All right. I'm now checking donations again because we had another donation from Acta4, gave $4. Yeah. They didn't leave a comment, though, so what should I do for that for $4?
Creative mode, yeah, so totally.
Creative mode for 5 seconds.
No!
Knowing Acta, she might say that.
Oh, hang on. Diamond just sent me a command. That might... Let's see. How does this work? Oh, yes. All right. I know how to get command blocks now.
Yeah. Nice. Which means I put those game cubes down there.
You know what? Yes. Shadow.
Yeah.
I'm going to give you a stack of 64 command blocks.
Whoa. Okay.
Woo.
Where are you?
I'll come to you.
No. Oh.
Nope. You don't. Don't worry about it.
What the heck?
Nope. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
No, what kind of torches are these?
Let's TP out. It's fine. Don't. It's fine.
Oh my gosh. All right, Shadow, I'm just putting them in this chest here in the Cool Kids Club.
Okay, cool.
Now I got to get back to filling those chests. Oh my gosh. All right. I'm taking supply requests. What blocks do we want?
Ansonite.
Gotcha.
Do we need more?
Oh,
I think we only have one.
Yeah, we are out basically.
No, I have three stacks I grabbed in creative, so
I'm gonna make a whole lot more.
You know what? I do have one stack, so if anyone wants me to bring down the andesite that I have,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I just made 9 more stacks of it.
Perfect. Two stacks.
You know what? Oh, I'm gonna make 18. Next, we need like every kind of wood, especially acacia. We're not using this cobblestone. Get this out of here.
trying to like speed do this. I have to go soon, so I'm like, I want to finish this.
Yeah, you want to finish.
I'm gonna go to creative for just a second.
Yeah, but not being in creative makes it hard.
I do believe I have to be in creative in order to set down these blocks. So I'm just gonna set those down quickly.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I'm not cheating.
How dare you cheat?
I also made a stack of acacia wood logs. Let's get some birch wood logs, some spruce wood logs, some oak wood logs.
Making planks because it's more efficient.
Okay. Gosh, there's a lot to handle.
Can I grab a bucket?
Yes, you may have a bucket.
Okay.
Yeah.
We got a bunch of clear glass too, right?
Yes.
Yeah, we have a ton of clear glass.
I've been cooking too because I needed a whole bunch.
Guys, I don't know if we should raise our goal again since we're finishing today. I think let's just take the win and take any extra donations because we made our second goal.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
So nice.
You guys are so awesome. Seriously, thank you for supporting this cause. It's really amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, Chris, I do have a little request. I thought of something that maybe might work well for this.
What is that?
What is it?
If you were to raise that goal to $4,000, and if we hit that goal of $4,000, I'll double my match from $2 to $4 per donation made.
Woo!
My gosh.
Again, up to $1,000.
Okay, let's go.
Yo.
Hang on. Okay,
edit that change right there. Well, I guess not yet.
Yeah, hang on. No. Okay, so I'm editing it right now. We're going for $4,000.
So right now I'm matching every donation. I'm giving $2 for every donation people make for the rest of this stream, right? If we get to $4,000 total, I will double my match of all of those. Again, still up to my grand total of $1,000 that you guys can donate towards. So
basically, he'll get to $1,000 faster.
Yes, much, much faster.
Really quick, I have a couple more things to do. First of all, we have Eliza 100230 has bought a prank.
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
They have paid $30 to have Mihai Zeta
had a feeling
lose all of their tools.
You
have to get rid of all of your tools. You don't have to get rid of the blocks, just the tools, yep. And you have to make them from scratch. So,
can't go grab more.
Yep. No grabbing from the tool chest. You got to go make them, son.
All right, then.
That's a mean prank.
But.
But
it's for the kids.
It's for the kids. Secondly, we have another employee dog. Let me get all of the stuff I need for that. I need
Kenna, do you like my hot yoga room?
I was just telling my audience, I love this room. This is gorgeous.
This is my hot yoga room.
And at first, I was worried that my Skyway was cutting into it too much, but I kind of like the purple.
I kind of like it, yeah.
I think that's a fun little addition. People can see it as they're walking across the top.
Exactly, yeah. They can look into the yoga room. Maybe the ceiling, it has like some glass bits to it so they can like peer into, like kind of like the Y, how you can like peer into it.
Right. Yeah.
Especially from up there.
Mm-hmm.
On the roof.
Whoa, that stage from a distance. That is a stage.
It's gorgeous.
Oh, the stage.
Yeah, I like it.
Can I add some sea lanterns to the color as well?
If you want to, sure.
Ooh.
All right, meet our third named employee. Wait, I made the name tag wrong.
Oh, my goodness.
I missed a letter.
Goodness, no.
Hang on. Well, where does the A go? Okay, the A goes there. All right, it was almost Dim the dubstep dog, but now we have Dime the dubstep dog. Named for the Diamond Planet.
Can we put Dime the dubstep dog, though, on the stage, please?
Yes.
Dime the dubstep Dimmadog?
For the Dimsdale Dimmadome.
All right, Dime, I can't pick you up, so you're going to have to follow me.
Yep.
Come on, boy. I got a steak. Look at me.
Always going.
Good, 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 good. Dime the dubstep dog's gonna be up there.
The dubstep dimmy dog.
So yes. Get to the front stage, boy.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Oh, that's a good boy.
All right, do we have any other supply requests?
I think glowstone in general. I feel strongly about that.
I also have a lot of redstone lamps I grabbed.
Ooh. Okay. We've got a full block of redstone. I'm going to put a full stack of glowstone. Acta donated $5. Unfortunately, that's not a prank I can do, Acta. They requested that everyone has to fight with 20 witches.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, that is not a $5 prank, so I'm going to have to deny that.
I'm going to pay that. Maybe for a little bit more than $5, but...
She would. Oh my god. That's so funny. Acta is the Twitch witch. Every time I am streaming, something bad always happens.
Oh.
You know what, though? I willed it.
I wasn't going to, but since you mentioned she's the Twitch witch, I'm going to spawn one witch.
Oh, God.
Ooh.
Oh,
no. The Twitch witch strikes again.
All right, everyone, good luck with the witch.
Like, have fun.
I'm inside. Oh, no.
I think she's trying to come inside.
Yeah.
She has heard that it's a really fun place and she wants to hang out with all the cool kids.
Hey, who put this little pool here?
Me.
Why?
It's the kiddie pool.
Okay.
You don't seem impressed, Chris.
I'm also.
What, you think everybody's gonna go into the big kids' pool?
That's not. Bro. It's not a pool. Bro. It's like a pond.
Yeah, but what if some kids like, I want to go in. You don't
some
want
kids
them to go
know
in
how
the pond,
swim,
right?
Like Jess, God.
Mm. Oh,
I mean, yeah.
Bro.
I'll get rid of it.
No. It's. Yeah. I wanted to put a garden on this side and like a bench. Because this is like a whole Zen area.
Oh, hello, witch. No. Let us not.
She's trying to ruin my garden! Okay, let's...
I'm trying to hurry and get this done. What time is it?
I have 1:44 your time.
Woo! Okay, this is fine. We, for those of you that don't know, Drew and I are moving soon, and we're gonna go meet up at the house that we're moving to, and we have some friends in the area, and we're gonna go meet them for lunch.
Cool.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
But we're meeting them at 3, so I'm like, gotta hurry and get this built.
Yeah, get that hot yoga in there.
Get the hot yoga built. I'm building like a scenic, like window viewing experience.
Ooh, cool.
I want to maybe put the roof down and then it's not even. I thought I was making it even, but I am indeed not. So
that's okay.
Oh, and it's not as light as I was anticipating it. Good thing I got these sea lanterns.
Also, the witch has decided to move on to another place. She decided she didn't want to try floating in the kiddie pool.
All right. Sounds good.
Fine by me.
Okay, and let's make a little bench here. Got a bench here. Oh. Got a bench. Yeah, we can finally get rid of that sign. Let's got a small bench here.
Whoa. Nice.
I think we need one more row of flowers. Maybe like a daisy? Yeah. Aw, that's a cute garden.
I want to see whole line.
We got a couple. We got another donation. Editor Styles. Does that sound familiar to anyone?
Ooh, yeah.
Yes, it does.
Editor Styles says Mac editor sucks. Anyway, hope you like the new tools, Mac.
That's a lie. Whoa. Don't talk about yourself like that, Alex.
they paid. Mac, are you here?
Hey, yeah, I'm here.
They bought a prank for you.
Oh, man.
Is it a good prank or is it a bad prank? It's, Alex, if it's bad, you're fired.
It's, Mac, if you'll look at me, please. I'm going to need you to hand over all of your tools.
That's fine. I don't need the tools. I don't need them.
Okay.
Alex, you're fired.
But if you want any tools, you're going to have to make them.
That's fine. Forever?
You know what? Yeah, we should.
I guess.
Yeah, for how long?
I guess. Yeah, forever.
Whoa! Alex, you're doubly fired.
Guys, we still don't have a plan for this green area over here.
I know. We've been kind of moseying around it.
All right, You know what? Who's working on stuff?
I am getting ready for, I guess, what'll be building the next wing.
I completed the project. What I'm working on, I do have one thing I did grab that somebody was like, hey, Shadow, you should grab this. I did grab full stacks of slime block.
Ooh.
Which we could kind of turn into like a little bouncy area.
Yeah, bouncy house. Bouncer.
Cool.
I was thinking like bouncy house and then maybe like a little indoor playground. Yeah, we have all this grass here. It's kind of a shame to let it go to waste. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I
if you want
to make a basketball hoop.
If you want to do that, fantastic.
There's no
we could have a basketball hoop in the back. We could have a little bouncy area near or towards the front. We could have a little playground. I think this would be perfect.
I like this frosted glass we have here outside the yoga room.
Right? It's really good looking.
Honestly, since it's a hot yoga room, it looks like just the windows are fogged and steamed up.
Right. That's fun.
Yeah, I tried to add like little ambient light because a lot of yoga places have like, it's like a whole vibe, you know? And so it's like ambient light. It's feeling chill. Wait, what are you doing?
I'm replacing the windows because I like the whole steamed look.
So I'm putting white
frosted glass in these windows too.
That works.
You just hear glass breaking around you.
I know. I
what are you doing?
Like, I thought you were ruining it for a prank. And I'm like, wait, no, please.
No. See, none of the pranks that I put on are destructive. I didn't want stuff like that since we're trying to build this place. I just wanted them to mess with you guys.
You can jump and then make your dunk.
We could even do the this glass if we want it to be the the cubed of can't do it with this one. It has to be the cubed version.
Which color glass are you looking for then? To
the white stained glass.
I have it.
Yeah, I've got blocks.
Nice.
I'm just being in creative for now. Just for a little bit.
Yeah.
It's my stream. I do what I want.
And then I'm going to put some.
He is drunk on power, everyone.
Vegetables because we're zen.
Well, that's what the veggie stand upstairs is for.
Yeah. What else is like zen here that I can add for decoration?
Is the roof supposed to look like this? It looks kind of funky.
At the end.
No, that is incorrect. Wait, what is happening?
I don't know.
Can I go into creative and fix it? This is incorrect.
Sure. If you guys have like a quick aesthetic thing to fix, that's okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Whoops.
Hold on. So too many were broken. This is not supposed to.
Okay.
Yeah.
One thing that keeps coming up in my chat is people are saying, oh, I wish I could donate, but I can't. You know, a good way to help out with that is help spreading the word about the fact that what we're doing here today.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
By telling other folks out there in the world, either via social media, or maybe in chats that you're in and things like that, letting people know that we're trying to raise money for this cause. That's a good way to extend out your influence out to the rest of the world and possibly bringing even more donations in. Just saying.
Mm-hmm. Okay, someone feels bad about taking all of Mac's tools.
Does someone feel bad?
So Editor Styles has donated $20, and you know what? Just for the heck of it, Mac, where are you?
I'm on top of the roof fixing something really quickly.
Mac, just for the heck of it, just for the heck of it, here's a set of diamond tools for you.
Ooh, I get the diamonds.
Yo.
I get the diamonds. Thank you, thank you.
I just put it next to you.
Thank you.
Also, Marine donated $40. I believe is that the that's the dog one. But they didn't they didn't leave a comment, so I'm just gonna name the dog Marine.
Nice.
Okay, yeah.
Guys, I don't think Marine, I can work on construction. I'm too busy with all of these things.
Thank you, Marine.
No, that's good. That's good. I'd much rather people be donating and then adding cool things to this than necessarily just be like, please.
I was gonna say, you don't have to. I was gonna say otherwise. I think a safe bet would be name it Diluc.
Name what?
Oh, naming the dog. But Marine said you can name it whatever you want on my chat.
Oh, really? Well, then
think of a character from Genshin Impact.
Yeah.
Okay. So
redhead.
What is how do you spell Diluc?
You want that?
D-I-L-U-C.
Yep.
D-I-L-U-C. And then you know the theme has been the something dog. So Diluc the. Diluc the. The what?
Oh, come on! Someone help us! I see in the chat. Let's Diluc the. Dang it! I'm trying to think of words that start with D that have a good rhythm to them.
I'm just gonna be like Diluc the doggo.
Diluc the doggo.
Doggo Diluc.
Doggo Diluc.
Yeah.
Can I? I have a request.
Yes.
May I see what the area looks like at night? I want to see if the vibe of my yoga room is correct.
Oh, sure. Yeah, we haven't really seen this stuff at night too much.
Okay. Yeah, I want to add a little bit more lighting situation.
We are not in safe mode, though, so monsters might spawn if we're here too long.
That is true. Be careful.
I'll try to do it quickly.
Oh, I like it. You're putting all the sea lanterns beneath the mats.
Yeah. So that each one has some light.
We're going to have to fix some of these lanterns. Some of them are just sporadically placed. Also, what is this? Who put these redstone blocks here in the roof?
I was trying to create powered redstone. That's on me.
There, I'll go.
Yeah, but it's for the upstairs.
I was trying to be helpful.
I appreciate it, but we need to think about the aesthetics.
Aesthetics are everything.
They are.
It's true.
Did Jess teach us nothing? No.
Also,
I am not a builder. I am a screamer.
Also, Acta.
I'm hired to scream.
I'm sorry, Acta, but that is also a prank I can't do. For $2, they request that we remove everyone's tools and armor. You know what I will do, though?
That's an OSHA violation.
Yeah, it is, yes. You know what I will do, though? Let's see. We did the witch. Let's also do... Are you good if I change it today now?
Oh, yeah. You can change it today.
Okay, let's see.
I'm looking for flowers.
I don't know. Flowers, I'll just give you some. I didn't really prepare flowers. What do you want?
Oh, yeah. The purpley one.
Look at the garden behind you. What would you like?
The white one with the yellow bits. The purpley one. I'll take the blue one. And I think there's orange ones. Honestly, just an array of colors. I'm going to put flowers in the picture frames.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Because I was going to put vegetables, but I'm just trying to think of like Zen stuff for the picture frames.
You might need some sunflowers then.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Thank you.
I think I'm going to go.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I have to go soon. I have 5 minutes before I have to go.
Okay. Thanks so much for being here.
Bye. Yeah, it was fun.
Bye, Moika.
Bye.
Bye.
See you later, Moika.
Have a good day, Moika.
Okay, so now go like this.
Now, Shadow, seeing the end of your purple tunnel, what are you thinking? You want to, do you want something to be continued on from here?
So what I was kind of generally thinking, and I guess I just kind of got distracted. We were planning on building a second kind of building attached to this if we wanted to go somewhere with it, but I wasn't sure what kind of aesthetic we wanted on there. So that's kind of where I stopped. I figured I'd wait until we had decided what else we wanted before we kind of moved on from there.
How about an overlook tower?
Sure. Yeah, that'd be fun.
We can always come back to this and build more.
Yeah, as we want to, totally. But I think that'd be cute in the meantime, is just kind of build a tower up from it that people could just like look along the land from.
Yeah.
Nice. Pretty cool.
Gonna put some food in this chest. Just for kicks.
Okay. I think my Zen yoga room is zened up.
Zen done.
It has been
zen done. I like it. Let's
zen
go.
Did
it. It's zen did.
Let's see.
I think we're here. Oh, wait. Should I put a door on the yoga room? Probably, right?
Yeah.
It would probably be.
I got to keep all that steam in, you know?
Yeah.
Otherwise, we have to run dehumidifiers in the rest of the building.
True. Be mold and.
Yeah.
It'll be a whole thing.
Frizzing hair.
I guess I'll take some acacia then. For that, make an acacia door so it matches everywhere else. On the bottom floor, at least.
All
right. Yeah, yoga room's done. Oh my god, the high room. I love it.
Forgot about that. I just saw a bits thing. Let me check it. Okay. Hold up. What is that? Mumbo has used 35 bits. That is amazing. You're amazing.
Aww. Yeah.
Yay.
Oh, we also got another donation. Skibby has donated $1. I DM'd you on Discord how to get the plug. Okay, sick. Let me see if that works. It should work with this. Let's try it. Nope, still not working.
Hey, Chris.
Huh?
I don't know if this is something you can give me or if this is something I have to figure out how to make. How do you make armor sands?
I want to say wooden sticks.
Wooden sticks and a stone slab. I'm doing it wrong. That's what's going on. Hang on. Is this what I need to do?
Let's see.
What's up? Trying to do, Boyle?
Okay, let me see if I'm doing this right. Instructions. Paste the above command in a command block. Put a button on it. Press the button and give what comes out to mac and cheese, please. All right, I put the command in.
I read that as, like, please give it to me. Like, like give it to mac and cheese.
Put a button
please.
On it.
Courteously.
Oh, all right. We've got it.
Oh,
yo.
Hey, Mac.
My inventory is totally full. Hold on. I have no room to put any of this stuff.
Right.
I'll put it in this chest, I guess. Okay. I have some room.
Don't worry. I'm just a noob when it comes to this kind of stuff.
Yeah, I think we might need to build some other chests for all the hoarding.
Oh, my gosh.
In creative mode.
All right,
it's
Mac.
Smooth slab? Oh, I don't know how to make that. What? Yes.
Mac, here is 20 game cubes.
Whoa! Wait, this is legit. Yo, it really is a GameCube though. Okay,
also, I'm just.
I know, right?
Also, it's I'm just gonna give you this armor stand because why not?
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that actually, because I was like kind of frustrated because I'm like I have to go soon. Because I need to put down the yoga instructor. I'm making a yoga instructor.
Speaking of which, I think Moika just left.
Oh, God.
You got some GameCubes.
There we go.
I did not realize that it's just a GameCube dispenser.
Wow. We have another fun donation from Sithinger. Sithinger. I'm not sure.
Put it in the fun
Justin
room.
Green, friend of mine. Yep.
Oh, yeah. I know. I've seen Justin on Twitter. For all the smiles y'all bring, thank you all for being you. Have fun on the stream. Also, 5 diamond blocks for Mihai. Make it a show, woo-hoo! Darling.
Oh, yes.
I know you guys stream together too, right?
So make it a show, darling. Yes, we do.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Oh, here we go. Shadow, I have these. I took these.
Here are 5 diamond blocks for you.
I got a lot of them.
Muchas arigato.
Something like this.
Like put them in the.
Like a fun little decoration.
No, that's great. That's
guys,
awesome. I love
the top floor looks legit.
Here, I'll give you all these item frames because I have to go. And that way, if you have some here, I'll make a chest and put my inventory in there. That way, if you guys want to use it, because I have to go. If you guys want to tour the yoga room,
yes,
real quick, the hot yoga room is complete.
Coming down to the hot yoga room.
Yeah, give us a brief little tour before you go. Real
brief little tour.
I'm coming.
There's a hot yoga room. You can find your mat if you want to. We got our yoga instructor. I was going to put armor on him. Don't have time, so it's totally fine. Just pretend he's not naked. This is our yoga instructor.
I'm doing sit-ups.
It is hot in here, though, so the windows are steaming.
Why am I wearing a hoodie in here? It's hot.
Right.
This is why I only wear a t-shirt most days.
Also, I realize I don't have my construction outfit on.
Oh, no.
OSHA!
A major OSHA violation.
But yeah, awesome. I hope you guys enjoy the yoga room.
This is really cool. Legit.
This is awesome.
Glad you guys like it. I put campfires underneath the ground to give it the steamy effect.
Yeah.
I really like the look.
This is awesome. You gotta put a sign above that says like hot yoga studio or something.
Ooh, yeah. Do please. I have that?
You can here. Just take a sign.
Oh, thanks.
Oh my gosh.
I will just do. I guess.
I thought these were cat trees at first.
Right. Yoga studio.
There's a chance there might be. Was Moika working on that?
I don't know.
I made it. I was like, how do I build a playground in Minecraft that I can be kind of cute and fun? And so this is kind of what I ended up with so far.
Also, Mumbo, has your 60 bits. Thank you so much for the bits.
Guys, I put a pun. I put Max Hot Yoga Studio, Zen Vibes Only.
Zen Vibes Only. Gosh, that's awesome.
I love it.
Hang on. There's a grass block here.
Well, yeah, get rid of that glass block.
You say glass brock?
Shush, I didn't say that, not me.
Complete with all of his jelly-filled donuts.
Jelly-filled donuts. Yeah. Anyway. I don't know what to work on next.
You can keep working on... I know, Michael, are you working on the observation tower, Michael?
So I'm going to start working on that now because I finished up what I got in the rooms right now, aside from just more aesthetic things. So,
Dumpy House.
A bouncy castle.
Well, a lot of YMCAs that I've been to, they have like a whole kid area where there's like a jungle gym.
Wait, I know what I'm doing.
I don't know. I don't really know how to make it look good, though.
Yeah. I'm going to make a soccer stadium in this lot outside.
Yeah, do it.
Not a stadium, just a field.
Yeah, I mean that's fine. Kids don't need a whole stadium. Mm-hmm. They just want a big place they can run.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, I made a chest right next to this crafting table here that has all the stuff that was in my inventory. I totally have to go, guys. So feel free to use any of those materials for the build.
Oh, including all of her diamond tools.
Yeah. And also, guys,
where can they find you?
You can find me at Mac and Cheese Please P1Z on YouTube or on Twitch. It's the same spelling on both places. Tomorrow, I'm going to be streaming on Twitch at 11:30 a.m. Pacific, and I'm going to be starting my St. Jude fundraising, and we'll be doing it for the entire month of May. So maybe we can continue our little fun shenanigans here.
We could do whatever you want. Yeah.
And so I'll be doing it for the whole month of May. and participating in the like the big St. Jude stuff that everyone does for And
I want to thank you so much for coming to help support and build with us. So this is amazing.
Of course. This has been so much fun. I love all. I have to come up with some fun ideas for incentives because I always have done charity streams as like goal incentives, but I've never done like donation incentives, so I'll have to think of some fun stuff for us to do for,
I mean,
for that stuff.
And we know the Aphmau fandom loves pranks.
They do.
Oh, yeah. How many times have we gotten spooky time now?
I want to not 10, but we're getting there.
We're getting up close to 10, yeah.
But all right, guys, thank you. I'll see you later.
See ya.
I see you later.
Bye.
Now it's a boys' club.
Yeah, boys' club has built up. Yep. Unless Jess pops in at some point again.
I know. Yeah, she's very much in and out for this.
Yep. That's okay.
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna say, I think that is the point about when she'll show up. It's just, hey, I heard words.
Yes.
I sense evil.
I sense evil.
I hear evil. I see evil.
I am.
I love it.
Gosh. Yeah, did you see the fan art someone made of that?
I did. That was adorable. I look at it from time to time. It's very nice.
Just think, it all came from me giving her a TNT. It's like, oh no, the evil has started.
That single piece of TNT, I don't think it's still exploded yet.
Nope, I have not noticed any explosions. Oh my gosh. Shadow, I found your hole again!
Oh no!
I
thought you covered it up!
This is gonna be where the soccer field is. Come.
Oh, okay.
Wait, hang on. Maybe I'll put the outline of the soccer field like starting here.
That's actually gonna be in the goal. When people kick the soccer ball in, it just falls down there, and then they can't play soccer anymore.
Uh-huh.
It's designed intentionally.
I think I should do wool or maybe white concrete powder or white concrete.
What are you thinking now?
How to outline the field. With white concrete or white wool? No, wool, because then it looks like painted grass.
Yeah. Mm. Also, nobody wants to fall on white concrete as they're playing soccer.
Ooh. That's
doing a good slide.
That's going to be a concussion.
No. Yeah.
Big ouch.
I've just decided I'm just going to build in creative. Because I keep having to go in creative for incentives and stuff.
Sure. No, for you, it makes sense. We'll keep trying to do the things as we do in survival. But you got to keep bouncing it out. Speaking of which, I think we got another donation, didn't we?
Not since Sithinger. How do you say that?
Sithinger.
Yeah. Okay.
Portmanteau of Sith Ginger.
Oh, nice. Because he is a handsome, goateed ginger man, isn't he?
He is. Yeah. Does, both of us, our SMP that we usually do, Hitachi Nightmare. So you have two redheads who just go about and what was supposed to be a very hard thing, which just ends up being, all right, here we are just having laughs and being silly.
Nice. This is nice.
So you guys got any other fun plans for the weekend after this?
Not really. Hang on, let me count this out. 1, 2.
Yeah, actually, starting tomorrow, I'm actually going to be out of town for a couple of days. Marissa, myself, and then my immediate family are going to be heading up to the Thumb of Wisconsin. Like, I know that sounds a little weird.
Yeah, what is that?
If you look at Wisconsin, right?
Far like northeast, right? Shape,
yeah. There's like a thumb on the mitten, right?
Okay.
That little area right there is called Door County. I don't know if there's like a lot of doors or something like that there, but it's just really pretty lake stuff. And we're just going to, we got a cabin up there. We're just going to hang out for a couple of days.
Cool.
Airbnb the cabin, to be clear. We don't.
Oh, okay. just nice little getaway.
Yeah. A couple of days. It'll be super nice, super quiet.
That's cool.
In your observation tower, any kind of stairs you think you might be wanting? I'm trying to think of a certain
like spiral staircase in the center. Yeah.
Yep. So I was going to work on that. In fact, I think I'm actually going to widen this a little bit as I go through all of my glass for aesthetic purposes. Permission to go in creative to adjust my color glass.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We are getting to like the end of the campaign, so I. But we haven't reached our 4,000 goal, so I don't know if I just want to say everyone go creative or not.
Ah, it's up to you. I mean, we could.
You know what? What the heck?
Everybody creative.
Everybody creative.
Everybody all creative. Right. Let's... Just for this, just to finish up whatever projects we want, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna make this look gorgeous, but.
What?
I know as you've been hosting this, Chris, thank you to everyone who's been making
this
wonderful.
This has been great so far, guys. We really appreciate it. And we're getting really close to that $4,000 mark. Again, I am again matching up every donation you guys make for the rest of the stream, which how much longer do you think you want to go, Chris?
Maybe it's 4:12. So honestly, maybe until 5.
Okay.
Sure. Yeah. So the next 45 minutes, keep on donating, guys. If we get to, or right now, I'm matching every donation that you guys make $2 for every donation you make, including a $2 donation. So if you give $2, mm-hmm. I give $2. That's about as easy as you can get it. If we get to $4,000, I'll take all those donations I was going to make otherwise and double them. So instead of $2 for every donation, I will donate $4.
I also just realized after I finish the soccer field, I gotta put up like our board of trustees and special thanks boards.
It's true. We're getting to the point where we gotta get that going.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe that should be, yeah, as soon as you're done with the soccer field, just like get into that, because that's coming up.
I made a list before of everyone on the list, but I'm gonna have to look through the donations again and see who I need to add. Let me check that donation in just a sec after I finish this grass.
And now for some wonderful Minecraft SMP. The block placements.
Yes. Now we are doing the ASMR section of this stream.
It's when the boys truly shine.
Ah. Especially when we turn on the low effects.
They're really right down in there.
Building a community center for the kids. If you haven't donated yet, you must consider if you'd be so kind.
We greatly appreciate
it. We would greatly appreciate it.
It's for a good cause.
It's for kids. Yes. It's raising money for children. Which is totally the perfect opportunity to do ASMR.
Now we're just creeping them out.
Anyway, yeah. Mochi has donated $25. Thank you all for doing this for such a wonderful cause. Now that the girls are gone, can I have the awesome male cast do impressions of the female voice actors in the Catface crew?
Oh boy.
And they did donate $25, which is the voice request tier.
That is the voice request tier. It's true.
All right. So between Afmau, Kwai Chan, and Mac and Cheese, please, who should do who? I'm actually just looking at my chat for this.
My big problem is, and my viewership will attest to this, I have maybe a grand total of like 4 girl voices I'm capable of doing.
Oh, same.
And then that's about it. And they're all going to kind of sound the same.
My chat has said Shadow does Mac.
Okay.
Me do Afmau, so. Oh. Sorry. Okay, so my chat has decided. Shadow does Mac, Michael Mihai does Kawaii Chan, and I do Afmau.
All right. Who's going first?
I think,
yeah, I guess I'll go for it. I'm really trying to think it through, and I don't know if I, there's a,
Hi, welcome to Max Hot Yoga Studios and Vibes Only. Yeah, we're here. We're gonna do some really nice movements and eat some veggies, and we're just gonna have a really good time.
Woo! Yeah, that sounds like a lot of fun. I brought some cake while we have this. Zane, where's the cake?
This should be the middle. Sorry, I was counting out blocks. Are you guys like professional Minecrafters like me?
You nailed it.
Because I don't think you know who I am. Do you know how many subscribers I have?
Yep. You got it. You nailed it.
Subscribers, but what about my kitchen?
We love you, FBO. It's okay.
Yes. Now is when she's gonna show up and be like, "I felt a disturbance."
I see that I'm no longer needed here.
I hear evil.
What does a soccer field even look like?
Question for the ages. The hell even is a soccer field?
I don't know. Is there a line in the circle? Okay, so there does still need to be a line in the circle. Fair now enough. To make the goalposts out of gray concrete. Actually, is there anything lighter than this light gray concrete?
We do have the white. I guess it would be white then.
Yeah, but I'm already using the powder for that. I'm already using white wool.
For some reason, despite the fact that I'm very obviously in creative, I'm still trying to do things like I'm in survival. Like I ran up to a crafting bench to build something. Mm-hmm. I don't know why I still have that stuck in my head that I need to do these things.
People are doing the raid thing again. Oh, it's mostly just the one person. Never mind.
Still appreciated though.
Yes.
Hey, raids are appreciated regardless.
Uh-huh. I think I need to make that one bigger. Yeah, let's do that. One bigger. I'm just amazed at how much people have donated to raise for this campaign. It's been amazing.
It has been really awesome. And I really love seeing how much we've... I mean, $3,300! My goodness!
Mm-hmm.
That's so touching. And I was going to say, Chris, do you want to recap what it is that St. Jude does for their research?
Honestly, I think Shadow's much better at that.
Okay.
Yeah, if you like, sure.
Shadow,
yeah.
Would you kindly...
for yeah, what everything has gone to support...
So yeah, the donations you guys have made so far, and hopefully we'll continue to do for the next couple of minutes here, are all going to St. Jude Play, or not St. Jude Play Live, through St. Jude Play Live, St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, which is a research hospital out in Memphis, Tennessee, whose entire goal is to identify, research, and eventually eradicate
childhood cancer and other life-threatening diseases. Your donations go to ensuring that, number one, that they get to do the research that they need to conduct in order to develop effective treatments for childhood cancers and other life-threatening diseases, as well as ensuring that all kids who are treated at St. Jude, it does not cost them a cent to be there, sent to get treated, a cent to spend the entire time that they need there, a cent for their parents to stay with them. St. Jude really believes in making sure that their parents can be there along for the ride. And so for the entire duration of a kid's stay, they're housed nearby. And so they can spend as much time as they need with their kid. Because St. Jude really firmly believes that when it comes down to it, all that really a family should be worrying about when it comes to this is making sure that they can help their child live through this, right? Mm-hmm. And so they always want to make sure that they are doing everything in their power to help these kids make it through these really, really dark and tough times. And what's a great part about it, especially since I know a lot of you are international, St. Jude, all the research that they do is freely shared around the world. So anytime you guys make a donation to them, you're not just helping this one hospital in Memphis, Tennessee. You're also helping any children's hospital out there in the world that is looking to try and treat their kids and making sure that they get through what was really a death sentence, even just so much as 50, 60 years ago, is now coming down in such low mortality rates thanks to the research that groups like St. Jude have been able to do. So please keep donating. It's a wonderful cause. All the money goes directly to St. Jude. We don't touch a cent of it. We're using Tiltify, which is an awesome program that just sends it right there. And if you're looking to make big donations, tax deductible and all that, if you're really excited about that sort of thing. But seriously, guys, St. Jude is so good.
My gosh, that man is good at that spiel.
I've done it for about 8 years. So
yeah. Nice.
I know St. Jude pretty well.
Mm-hmm. All right. I don't know if I should make goalposts or not, but the soccer field is essentially done.
Okay. I'm still working on the rainbow tower here. There we go.
I don't know what the... actually, no, I need to do one more little thing, apparently. Okay. All right, now it's done.
Ooh, I'm going to have to come look in a bit.
Oh my gosh, this observation tower. Whoa, that is intense.
Thank you for the permission to go into creative, because it helps to make it a lot easier.
Okay. All right, I got to get started on this like board of directors wall, board of trustees.
Yeah, get going. And what do people need to donate in order to get on the board of trustees?
Yes, they do. So if you donate $50 or more, it can even be cumulative. I'm going to go through the list and add all that up later. Donate $50 or more, we're going to put your name on a special thanks board back here in the play area, like on these walls over here that I'm looking at. If you donate $100 or more, you're going to be put on the community center's official board of trustees, which is going to be all in this front area. So, like, your name is going to be put on these.
And what does the top donor get?
The top donor gets to name the community center, the entire place. Yeah. And that currently is still Peanut and Mom.
Yeah, $500 so far.
Peanut and Peanut Mom. Oh, also, Mochi donated again. $20.
Oh, thank
you for the wonderful impressions. Here's a tip.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for donating to the best Minecrafter ever, because that's me.
But we need to share this.
Christo!
I don't know what happened. Don't worry, I'm still here.
Still here, okay, cool.
I don't know, I don't remember what video it was, but I'm pretty sure Ian did some Afmao impressions, and they was like, I'm Afmao, and I'm going to have a good time. Yeah. And then Kawaii-chan's like, I'm Kawaii-chan, my ships.
Like not try not to laugh videos or something like that.
No, I know I did the Kawaii-chan one for, I think it was a Siren Head video.
It was. I remember that now. Yeah, I think I drowned myself in a well while you were doing that.
Oh, yep. It was that video.
Yep, that was the one.
Okay. I gotta get some signs and start putting this list together. Let's get started with the Board of Trustees. Now, what do you guys think? Should it be... Will you guys... I'm gonna TP you guys to me.
All right. In one... Actually, in one moment. I think I'm... Am I off a block?
I'm walking to you in the meantime. Red.
Okay.
I'm
at the front of the building. Shadow, what do you think? Should we put the Board of Trustees like on these walls up here or like up here?
It's a good question.
Where are we looking at?
If we put it on, because I'm trying to think, like, I want to make sure that the people who donated, these fine folks, have a good place to put it. Like, so that as soon as we enter, they immediately see it, right?
Yeah, you're thinking at the front of these blocks, aren't you?
I'm thinking, yep, right on the edge of that first and second floor barrier there.
Mm-hmm. So let's see.
The center there is for like our central figures, but then like on the edge, the peripherals here, we've got the other friends.
So let's see. We've got Board of whatever the name of the place is, that's going to be there in the center. Name of the community center, Board of Trustees, and then we just have the names going left to right.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, let me pull up the list that I have so far.
Nice.
You guys can still get on that list. Just keep donating using the link that you find in my chat and other chats as well.
Mm-hmm. And actually, I'm going to have to look through the donation list to see who I need to add now.
I'm just now having a chance to look at this work, Michael. This is delightful.
This is, if we're going to make an observation tower, let's make it as stunning. And the thing that is really coming out nicely about this is watching, because of the lighting that we have, the rainbow.
The shaders look just fantastic with this, yeah.
It's a bit hectic to try and make sure everything is placed evenly, but man,
it's worth it.
Oh yeah.
Gorgeous.
Let's see. Alex Solana donated a bunch and was on the $50 tier list, but they've donated much more, so now they're on the $100 tier list.
Hey, nice. See, that's the game.
Mm-hmm. Lots of little donations. I like it.
And again, I mean, that's to your guys' benefit right now, certainly on that. I saw some of those $2 donations come in. You know what you're up to. You know what you're doing.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I think that is a good update to the list. Let me just scroll through again just in case. I missed one. Okay.
I just took a step back and I was looking at it, or what we've built so far, and I really love it. It's just looking great.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. And as I'm checking this, we just got a $125 donation from Silver Kitsune Phoenix.
Oh.
Message says, here's something to help towards the goal. Ow.
Oh.
There's a Board of Trustees
so
member.
Much.
Silver Kitsune. Is it just me, or whenever you spell Phoenix, do you say it in your head as Phoenix?
I very much have to, especially when I was doing streams of Phoenix Wright games. I always had to remember which way to spell that.
Okay, I'm going to start adding people to the list. I'm not going to go alphabetical because, honestly, the list might grow, and I don't want to have to fix that. So, starting left to right, we have, out of caps lock, of course. First on the list, Keston the Voice.
Yeah, Keston.
Yo.
Next, Eliza 100230. Hang on, how many people do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 11, 12. Yeah, we make that work. I'm going to start with two names per sign. Next. Quite Mystical. Followed by...
He's been donating lots of little bits throughout this entire thing.
Followed by Quite Mystical's mom. Mm. Quite Mystical's mom. I'm going to have to...
Yeah, Quite Mystical.
There we go. Next. Gray Fox Overlord.
Folks, this is going to be in here for the rest of the existence of this SMP. Like, your name
true.
Will be immortalized on our server.
Mm-hmm. Also, I think we're going to have to... One thing I think we'll have to do at the end is also make just a little something to help keep the area safe. So figure out a nice, aesthetically pretty entrance. So, you know, no nair do explodey wells will get any ideas.
Remember how a certain anonymous person donated a bunch of times?
Yeah.
Well, it was enough to get them on the board of trustees, so...
So anonymous it is!
Uh-huh, except I've decided to just make it not AFMOW.
Specifically, strictly not AFMOW.
Fair enough. Yep. Followed by Miguel Thurston and Dom the Editor. Then we've got Lana Bear.
Dang. Thanks, Dom.
I keep putting it on the wrong line. Lana Bear and Alex Solana. Followed by Esther Stewart. And Silver Kitsune Boenix. And that is our board of trustees list so far.
Pretty good. It's pretty good.
Actually, there might be enough room to give everyone their own sign.
Ooh.
Hang on.
For now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, yeah, there's barely enough room unless anyone else donates.
Right. Which, actually, what?
Someone also just got onto the $50 list. Mochi donated $5, and their comment is, to make an even $50 of my donations.
They made it. They made it all the way up.
Made it, Mochi. Mochi. I want mochi now. Oh, so tasty.
I haven't had mochi in a long time.
Same. My gosh.
I've been trying to order mochi ice cream from various like Japanese restaurants around here.
Mm-hmm.
Mixed results at best.
Okay,
definitely
now where
nobody making it at home.
Where do you think we should put the special thanks wall here in the play area?
Ooh, that's a good question.
Because we got this here in the middle. Is this like a basketball hoop thing?
Yeah. I think Moiko was building a basketball hoop right before she left.
Cool.
I thought it'd be fun to have some slime underneath it. I don't know how useful it has been, actually, but...
You know, I'm just going to put two lists of special thanks here, then.
Sure. And while you're at it, too, once you're done with all that, could you count up how many donations we've had so far?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah.
Once you're done.
All right. Special thanks board over here. The Diamond Planet. And I'm trying to match their capitalization to Samir's 275. Whoops, I spelled that wrong. Kate Elaine and Desi Elaine. Abyssal Hawk. Whoops, I put on the wrong line. And Editor Styles. And we'll come over here for the next one. For Mochi.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see. Quite Mystical just donated another $5 saying, Mother said just keep it under my name since she ain't up to knowledge of all this. You know, that's fair.
Fair enough.
All right. So, yeah, let's fix this sign then. Quite Mystical.
Fix that up.
I'm going to preemptively put Shadow Temple on here because I'm going to assume.
I will probably be on the board of directors for that eventually. Yep.
I'm going to put you right next to Keston the Voice.
Fair enough.
Whoops. Oh, gosh dang it. I didn't do it right. All right. So next we've got Quite Mystical. And Eliza. All right. There's our board of trustees. There's our special thanks here in the back so far. And my goodness. All right. I'm going to go count how many total donations we have had.
Do it.
Oh, there's a lot.
Yeah. No, it's great.
Okay.
I'm so happy that there's so many donations in so far, guys. Keep it up. It's
all right. We are going to count live. We have 102
exactly. Huh?
Nope, 103.
103.
Nice.
103 now. Peanut just donated another $5.
Sweet. That's awesome, guys.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. Thank you so much, everyone out there.
You all are amazing. This is unbelievable.
You guys really are. Well done. Well done indeed.
My gosh. What should we do for the last 20 minutes?
Ooh. I don't know. Maybe if Michael needs any more help with his setup here, because I think that's going to be kind of the crown on the top of this whole thing here at this point.
Yeah, let's concentrate on that.
I'm very much up for creative input to get this finished up, because I figure this will be, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah.
I'm just building to match you.
Yeah. Because I think just do a good round bunch. Let me see if I got... use some upside down stairs, maybe. But andesite... No, there's no andesite stairs. Dang it.
Nope. There's smooth stone stairs.
Are there?
Yeah. What's the kind that I... stone brick stairs looks pretty good, actually. Also.
Well... because what I might do otherwise is kind of go off something like this, and then we'll have... what do you think for the shape of the tower?
It's a good question.
So are you thinking like this type of thing all the way around?
Something like that.
But maybe like
and,
maybe one more out.
Maybe having some lights... and also, I might also use the diamonds that I was given, so that these can be.
I got some diamond blocks too. If we need, well, I mean, we're all in creative, so who cares?
Yeah.
I mean, I've used 8 of what would have been my diamond blocks, and if we just want to maybe do something to.
Yeah, and andesite stairs are not a thing, apparently.
Yeah. Let's see. How does this look from out a distance? Ooh. I'll build out the foundation a little bit more. Do you think you want to spire on this shadow, or do you want to have...
I think a spire will look pretty cool.
Okay.
But I think what you're doing here is fine. Yeah.
Okay.
I'll admit I'm not very good at aesthetic design when it comes to this sort of stuff. Like the cobble, like the one-stop cobble shop was kind of my ultimate construction here. Most of my building in Minecraft is more about volume and less about actual, like,
Just
thinking
amazing
about how things look. Yeah,
the one-stop cobble shop. Also, we just got another donation for an employee woof.
Woo!
Oh.
So let me grab that. Yeah, some bones. Yeah, name tag. And what color don't we have? We've got orange, we got pink, we got light blue, we got a lapis up on the stage. I'm just going to keep it red this time.
All right.
Silver Kitsune Phoenix got the wolf. I decided I want to support Doggy Kitsune, if you please. All right.
Doggy Kitsune. All right.
Doggy Kitsune.
Kitsune.
Nah.
Aww. So we have Winnie the Welcome Wolf, Susie the Support Dog, Doggo DeLuke, Kitsune, and Dime the EDM Doggo.
Yeah.
No, Dime the Dubstep Dog.
Dime the Dubstep Dog, that's right. Hanging out on the stage.
Mm-hmm.
Folks, we are less than $500 away from that $4,000 goal.
Uh-huh.
Dubs. We are so close. This is getting wild.
Wait, you mean the $4,000? Did you say $5,000?
I meant $4,000.
Okay.
Yeah, no, we are less than $500 away from the $4,000 goal. That's what I meant to say.
Did we decide we wanted a roof on this thing, or do we like the open air look?
You know, the open air look is looking kind of interesting, but oh, what was it?
Also, we'll probably need stone brick walls for safety.
Yep, yes. Yep. So speaking of OSHA, making sure we got handrails on.
Do we want them on this part, or do we want the stone to come out one more?
I think it'd be a little pretty because that way people can like look. It can actually kind of stand on it a little bit.
Yeah,
kind of look out. You know what I mean?
Make it one more out. You know?
Yeah.
All right.
There we go.
Like going to the Space Needle.
Except in beautiful rainbows.
Yeah. This is the Pride Space Needle. Peanut, I think you and your mom have definitely won the right to name this place. So
totally.
What do you want to name it?
If you're in chat, by all means. This is the time.
Is Peanut working as your mod right now?
Probably. I haven't really been checking. Also, I just fell down the center.
Oh no.
Oh, I see you're filling it in. Nice.
Yeah, that's probably a good plan. Keep everybody safe.
Stone walls are great, because then you can't jump over them.
Right.
Okay, Peanut says, hold on, mom is with me. So they're coming up with a name.
Hey.
Nice.
I'm really happy with how this turned out.
I am too. This is amazing. This is the most successful fundraiser that I have ran. It's amazing.
Nice.
I cannot thank you guys enough.
Well, thank you for inviting us to be a part of it. This is
certainly.
It's
mm-hmm.
been a blast.
I mean, there's no one else I would do it with. You guys are my crew.
At some point, we'll have to finalize the name for the SMP crew.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we still don't have a name. I'm gonna start clearing the extra chests. Yeah, gonna start clearing the extra chests and stuff. Gosh, look at all of these items.
Yeah,
after we finally got all that acacia we needed.
Are you just open? What?
I'm not even pressing a button. It's just
opening the door.
The proximity of the cart is like brushing the buttons and they're opening.
I was wondering why I kept hearing a door open and close sound.
Yep.
My gosh. That's silly. All right, then after today, we are going back to regular SMP. Unless, of course, we do a similar thing for Max thing.
Yeah, that's what Max wants to do, certainly.
You enjoying the garden?
Of course I'm enjoying the garden.
The relaxation area?
Yeah, I'm just relaxing. It's very nice.
It's nice.
Wait, hold on.
Huh?
What just happened?
What?
Take a look at the total.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just got another donation from Mama Peanut and Peanut for $500 again. That means that they have easily donated over $1,200.
Yep. Yep, easily.
I feel like there's nothing I can do to make it worth it. Like, how do I think that?
They got their name on the front. That's the biggest thing.
They already had that. I'm like, what more can I do?
That you put double the name on
I there. Think you already have all my merch, too. I don't know. What can I do?
Keep this in mind. I mean, if you want to try to find something nice to do for them, by all means. But also, like, they're given to a good cause.
They are. It's a great donation.
That's what's happening.
Because
it's for a good.
They say
thing.
we just really love St. Jude's.
So much.
Yeah.
And St. Jude loves you, Peanut and Peanut Mom, Mama Peanut. You are amazing, and we are now at a grand total of $4,005.36.
Wow.
Oh, also, hang on. They're messaging me on Discord.
Which means, by the way, for the next 12 minutes, you guys can really run me dry here. Because now I'm giving $4 for every donation that people make of at least $2.
And now that puts it up to 103, 104, 105 total donations.
Yep. Which means so far I will donate, if my math is right, $420.
$420! Yo! Oh my gosh. Okay, so Peanut just DM'd me the name of this community center. Now, before I put it, where should we put the sign?
I think right atop. Where are you thinking? Maybe
right above
the
door?
The rainbow.
Yeah, Peanut, where should we put it? Because I'm also going to put it inside here next to the Board of Trustees, but we need, like, a front name, too. Aww. You two are amazing. Ah!
What?
Oh.
All right. All right, I see how it is.
What's happening?
We got a little not a rivalry, but we just had another big donation. Silver Kitsune Phoenix just donated $400.
$400?
I only want to get you to the goal, nothing more. We're already past the goal!
I think the goal at this point is bleeding Shadow dry.
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh my gosh. So that's 106 donations.
Uh-huh.
Hang on. Yeah, I got to keep track of this. My gosh.
Wow.
Peanut. Yeah, Peanut says above the door. All right. Are you all ready? Oh, so the second sign is going to be like community center. Community center and clinic. Oops, I can't spell. And the name of the place is
the Communit.
I just realized, yep, spelled it that way. This is the Peanut and Peanut Community Center and Clinic.
Aww, nice. That's super cute.
Community, not Communit.
Get that on in there. 9 more minutes, or 8 more minutes, guys. 8 more
eight
minutes.
More eight minutes. More minutes. Oh, my gosh.
And then I'll give my big give, and that'll be it.
No. Oh. I wish I could pick up this boat and put it in the relaxation pond with the wolves in it. Hang on.
That would be pretty cute.
Is this scootable?
It might be scootable.
I'm not.
No, it doesn't look like it's scooting a whole lot.
Oh.
The dogs are too heavy.
Right? If one of the dogs weren't there, you could get in and slow row it.
You know, right. How do we get
I'm going to throw a wild card into there.
Dogs?
Shadow, you have led the pack with adding to the generosity. I also am willing to double. I'm willing to match what you donate as well.
Oh!
So everyone out there for the good cause, let's make some money.
Oh my! Oh, wait,
let's make some wallets hurt for good causes.
Every donation you guys are given for the next 7 minutes is going to be matched $8 per donation.
Remember, oh no! I meant to say I would met $8, four from you, four from me.
Yeah. That's yeah.
and so, gosh, I feel like I should follow some too. But I'm like, how much money can I afford to donate?
You do not have to. You do not have to commit to anything, Chris.
Well, I'm just gonna say, with you two saying that, we're already gonna hit over 5,000.
Yeah, I mean that's pretty awesome. I'm very excited about that.
Oh my gosh, I just don't know what to say. My gosh,
good for the kids.
Yeah,
we made it.
And just to make that clear, so everything that has been donated in Shadow's last blitz, I would like to match as well. So.
Oh my gosh, guys.
By the way, walking like up the stairs in the observation tower is trippy. I love it. It is gorgeous.
Ain't it pretty?
It's really well done. I'm super excited about that.
All right, who's got wolves next to them?
I don't presently have any wolves next. Wait, what? Did you get rid of the boat?
I got rid of the boat. They are Michael's wolves because now they're teleporting to him.
Okay. Aww. I was gonna say I don't think I had any.
That's where your wolves went.
So that's but why didn't they get out? Why didn't they get out of the boat? When I
wait, one of those wolves is mine.
Okay, you each had a wolf. All right, I'm going up the stairway.
I'm putting this one in the boat. I'm getting a boat and I'm putting it in because I love that idea.
It should also be here. Okay, got it.
Come on, puppy.
All right.
Oh, these stairs are trippy.
Right.
Look at that sun through the rainbow.
And everything the light touches will become rainbows.
Oh my gosh. We just had another $5 donation from Simone. You guys are amazing. Keep up the good work. You are amazing. That makes a grand total of 107 donations. We got 5 minutes left. I'm going to build some small bleachers for the soccer field.
Okay.
Do it.
Which, by the way, have you guys seen it?
Yeah, that is
very nice. He's done very well with it.
Oh! I know what we can do. Let's add some gold.
You have three dogs following you.
Yes. Ed?
Let's get some bleachers. So we have the team bleachers over here.
If I get anything wrong for soccer, y'all please forgive me. I am.
Yeah, whatever.
I don't the sports.
Yeah, same. Okay, those are the team bleachers. You know, I'm just gonna. One, two, three.
Four more minutes!
All right.
Last chance to donate, folks.
Let's make some magic.
One, two.
And my Minecraft music is just ramping up like, yo, final like countdown.
Blowing at the end. Yeah, I hear it. I've been going for a bit.
KayleeBug2023, you missed my name on the list. Wait a minute. Yeah, did I miss something? Hang on.
Uh-oh.
And AnimeMoon7 just also donated $5. KayleeBug donated $5 as well. You guys are amazing. That's 109 donations. KayleeBug2023, hang on. Let me see how much you donated total. Yeah, did I miss that? I apologize. Let me go through. Oh, yeah, they donated $100.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh.
You got to get on the board of directors.
Oh.
My bad. KayleeBug, dang it, I don't want it in all caps. KayleeBug 2023. All right, got it. All right, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 board of trustees.
Aw.
13 members there. And 109 total donations. Gosh, oh, 2 minutes!
Let's make it count!
Ha! Oh, interesting.
What?
The goalposts.
Oh. Huh. I love the look. What if you use spider web on the back of them?
Ooh, good idea.
Like some netting?
Mm-hmm.
Spider web. Do I have web? There we go.
Stay creative, hopefully.
Yeah. What kind of spacing? Just like on top of this layer?
Ah, I think I see how you'd go about it. Oh,
yeah, that looks pretty good.
Oh, pop's gonna get
maybe one more layer above that, Chris.
Oh, so it's like a cube.
Yeah.
Cool.
There. That looks like that definitely looks like a soccer net.
Okay. Then we got three on this. So 1, 2, 3. Because I think you had. Four coming back on the front.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. And then, 1, 2, 3.
That's right.
Yeah.
Okay, that's right.
Mm-hmm. Whoops.
1 minute!
One minute!
And done. Five o'clock.
Yeah, oh my gosh.
Ding, 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 ding.
It looks like we got a few more seconds on my
end. I've got 4:59 on my computer.
Well, I would say that's still fine.
You guys have got 30 seconds. Okay, it's 5 o'clock. Now it's 5 o'clock. Guys, we are at a total of $4,420.36.
And how many donations ended up being?
Looks like 109.
Is anyone willing to donate 33 cents?
I mean, I'll throw in whatever we want.
you know, just even it out. $4,420.69.
Hang on. Don't everyone stop. Everyone stop. We have to get that for the screenshot.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. Before I'll hold on.
Can I donate 33 cents?
You cannot donate 33 cents, unfortunately.
Oh, no!
Which is $1 via Tiltify.
Oh, no. Well, you know what this means.
Everyone, get your Photoshop ready.
No, we're going to need someone to donate just under $1,000, so it'll be $5,420.69.
We'll have to lift that up to somewhere close to that. So
yeah, oh, well, that's too bad. Guys, this has been the most amazing thing ever, and it's time to give, like, the full tour. I've taken away all of the all of the tool chests. Everyone's only got, like, their old stuff that they can pick up now. I guess it's time to de-op us after the tour and turn daylight cycle back on and get back to real SMP life.
Mm-hmm.
Now, Michael, I'm going to need you to park your wolves inside because they have to stay here.
Yep, I know. They're going to... I want to keep them nice and safe.
Yeah, maybe put one in each of the bedrooms you've been making.
Yes.
Nice. Which, are there beds in there?
There are now beds in there.
Okay.
I feel like I want to do a little more decoration, add some kind of bedside table, but yonk, you are red room. You are orange room. You're a spider.
What?
Come up.
Yeah, he's, like, stuck in the wall in the other room.
Ah!
Maybe you have to go a little farther.
Mm. All right.
Whoop. I didn't mean to leave. I accidentally hit disconnect when I was un-escaping and messed it up. There you go, I'm back.
I see it. Shadow Temple just donated $436 for the kids.
Good on that, right? 109 donations times four?
Let me get my handy-dandy phone calculator.
36, I believe.
Times four, 436. You are correct, sir.
Thank you guys so very much for giving as much as you did.
I can't believe it.
So gorgeous.
Simone donated a $1.35 with a smiley face.
Yeah!
Simone, thanks so much. You don't have to count that toward the thing, by the way, Michael. You can do 436.
Yeah, we always said until pot.
Let's get ready.
I can't believe that we went this far. I had an initial goal of 1,000. Like, I thought best we'd get to 25.
Oh, come on. With the kind of power that we got, we could do better than that.
We got the touch. We got the power.
I mean, can you imagine the type of donations if we, like, put this in a full AFMAV video on the main channel?
Oh, it would make tens of thousands.
And there's Michael A. Zekas with $436 as well for the kids.
And we're pretty close right now to that funny number.
Oh my gosh. Guys, that means we are ending the stream at a total of $5,293.71. Now, the campaign itself, I think, ends on May 5th. So if you want to donate more, I'll totally post about it on social media. But this is it for the build stream. From here on out, we go back to SMP. And I cannot thank you all enough for this amazing feat.
That being said, I'm sure we could come up with some reasons to possibly use this community center in future streams of the SMP. So that way everybody's donations are front and center.
Mm-hmm. Everyone, why don't you all come to the front entrance and let's take a tour of the Peanut and Peanut Community Center and Clinic.
Yeah. Once I can get my wolf to scoot his butt inside. Come on.
Actually, you know what? We didn't really build a health clinic. I'm just going to call it a community center.
It's almost kind of like a Ronald McDonald house where it's for everyone who's looking to stay or just find a nice place to be safe.
Mm-hmm.
Or, yeah, stay when they're getting treatment. Yeah. Come up. Yeah, come in the orange room.
Peanut and Peanut Community Center.
Yeah!
We can also get rid of our construction uniforms.
But I like my construction hat.
Everyone was making fun of me for making gold helmets.
Hey, it makes sense in this business here, right?
How did you do this?
Very
Shadow.
Carefully.
I know this was you.
What?
Come on, pup.
What?
How did you get this wolf in a boat in the pond?
What? What do you mean? He's always been there. That's Stu.
Oh wait, you know what this is great for? Shadow, come here.
Hmm. What?
Someone wants to relax. They're like, oh, I just want to take a nice relaxing ride. Oh, let's go for a little boat ride.
That's why I put one dog in there, so you can still ride around with a puppy.
Boat ride with the puppy. You know what? You want to grab a name tag and name it?
Sure. Yeah.
Here, let me get you an anvil. We also just had another donation from Abyssal Hawk, donated $6.29 just to make it even. Now
Team
exactly
Fixers.
At $5,300.
Nice. That's a nice round even number.
A name tag for you.
Oh, thank you.
Michael, you want to name any of your pups while we're at it?
I think I will. Can I get three name tags? Oh, that is adorable.
Yes. Name tag 1, 2, 3. Here you go.
Thank you much.
You're just on the other side of the fence.
All right.
Let's see what we got here. Jim the Pond Pup. I like it.
Yep. And that's where he will live for the rest of his days. Good old Jim.
You know, I might actually just go through this whole building and name every pup that's still left. Why is there a spider here?
Spider!
I think they might have come from the spider webs.
How to get inside?
How do I equip the name tag?
How do you equip it?
Yeah.
You just right click on the dog.
Yeah, what you got it going?
Yeah, pup just wants to sit.
You got it. It's tricky.
Come on. Don't you want a name? Don't you want a name? Brah. All right. Enough puppy twerking. You want a name?
What's in a name?
Shift right click is not working.
Hang on. Where? Did you name the name tag?
Oh, I need to actually.
You have to name it at an anvil first. So here you go.
Okay. Thank you much.
Yep.
All right. First one.
Yeah, it might be too dark inside, they're saying. Let's fix some lanterns.
Yeah, maybe more lanterns. I think it would help out a lot.
I'm just going to sporadically place lanterns.
Well, I was thinking we got the sea lanterns now, so maybe use that.
We could do that, too. I don't know how much light sea lanterns give off in terms of that.
They're pretty bright.
Yeah.
Because I know the lanterns, I think they're a little bit of a... like an area light almost. It's,
yeah. The sea lanterns, this totally looks like those LED like school building lights.
Yeah, it definitely does.
Do you want to get rid of that then? Is that too sterile?
No. I think it's pretty cool.
Nice. Yeah.
Like maybe we can replace the lanterns. Just and for now, I don't want anything spawning.
With a different colored like wool next to it, I think it actually looks really nice.
Uh-huh.
Mm. As they're kind of wrapping up here, guys, do you want to spiel a little bit? What's everybody's thing doing? What's going on in their worlds?
I mean, not much.
No,
I don't know. Yep. I'm just like, I'm flabbergasted. I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna. What's going on in our worlds? I have been having the greatest time putting this together and having you guys as a part of it. I stream here on twitch.tv/thechristopherescalante once a week, sometimes twice, but usually just once. I'm not as heavy duty a streamer as the others, but I do love doing this with you guys, especially. I'm a voice actor and music composer. I work on video games. I work on the FMAO YouTube channel. I work in anime and other stuff. So this has been like a literal dream come true, and I can't believe this has been so amazing. I love you guys so much.
Oh, we love you too. Michael, what are you up to? What's going on?
All right. So I am Michael Azekis. I am on Twitter at MihaiZeta. I am focusing on sea lanterns right now. So my mind is like, huh, where is my focus? But I also work as a voice actor. I do a lot of work with the Aphmau channel, a lot of video games. I am in the upcoming animation Farfetch'd. I have been trying to stream a bit more, schedule pending. But yeah. Video games, animation, and just up to have a good time and occasionally get terrorized by some of Chatland for all for good fun.
Yeah. And Shadow?
Yeah, so Twitch is mostly where I end up living. I stream every day here on Twitch, with the exception of early next week. I'm going to be taking a few days off, but I'll actually be even streaming later tonight, 9 p.m. Eastern. I'm going to be getting into more of the new Pokemon Snap, which started playing on Friday, and it's been really adorable so far, and nice. So I'm excited to do more of that. So if you guys want to see me take pictures of Pokemon, I actually don't know, because I haven't played Pokemon since Gen 3. It's been an adventure to find new Pokemons I've never seen. But yeah, and then I stream mostly narrative heavy games, and obviously I'm you know, Pierce over on the Aphmau stuff, but Twitch is my home, my love, and I play a lot of games there. Check it out. twitch.tv/shadow_temple.
Aww. I think that is going to be it for me today. I can hear Grace and Andrew just got home, so I'm going to call it a day. Was just moving some of the doggos around. Now there's two on each side as you enter the building.
Yeah.
Especially with Winnie the Welcome Wolf right at the front.
Makes sense. Makes plenty of sense.
Doggo DeLuke and Susie the support dog. Ugh. Guys, this has been amazing. I love it. Yeah.
Just finishing naming up my pups. I got two, and the third one I'm going to figure out a name for at some point. But yes, in the green room, keeping you company is Kachan, and in the orange room is Mr. Poppers.
Kachan seems to be out here.
Yeah, he is quite stubborn.
He's true a wanderer, yeah.
True to the pup he was named after. Oh, Kachan. Rest in peace, my childhood pup.
Aww. And now to play us out.
One C on this one.
And now to play us out. On the main stage, Dime the Dubstep Dog.
Yeah, get it going, Dime!
Actually, I'm curious what this looks like at night with the stuff.
Go for the night. I want to see this too.
How the stage looks.
Rainbow looks nice.
You know what? I'm going to do... We need
You know what? I might do one last thing with the rainbow. I'm going to try something.
Yeah, how does that look?
That looks really nice.
You also need some of these for all of the food stands.
Yeah, the glowing kind of just column in the center of that thing. That looks really pretty.
There we go. Hello, sir. You can see what options we have here. Actually, we don't have any of the options on the signs, but I do have meat.
Ooh. I mean, you could have chickies.
I do have chickies, just not the fingies.
Oh, okay, that's fine. I'll take some cheekies, please.
Here.
Needs a crafting table to make him fingies.
Yeah, here's a chicky. And then, how do you like the dessert shop? Its name.
Ice cream, you scream. That's it.
The chest is full of nothing but 64 cookies and tons of cakes.
Yeah!
Then Max Veggie Shack. We got all kinds of fruits and veggies over here, including the soups.
I feel like I also want to make the pigs a hut the other half of that, but I go, hey! It feels like might be a little bit of a war with that.
Oh, wait, yeah. We're going to have to get rid of the Chicky Fingies, pizza, and hamburgers. You'll notice I put hamburgers. And make that the Pizza Hut stand / Beef Hut. Left beef.
Let everybody have a little corner of a stand, and they can all compete against each other during the one crush.
We'll be sponsored by... We're sponsored.
Yeah, and Max Veggie Shack, and maybe this half will be the Chicky place? I don't know.
We'll figure it out.
Also, sea lanterns, yes or no?
For the
trapdoors on.
Like for right the here. Observation or where?
Do you think right here around where the around the food court? Maybe?
Possibly, yeah.
I don't know. I kinda like the lanterns mood lighting.
Okay.
Also, holy crap! I didn't know you put them all the way in the center of the tower.
I wanted to try.
I love this kind of lighthousey sort of idea here. I think it's really cool.
This is
so insane. If anybody ever gets lost on the server, they can find the hub.
Hang on. I'm going to the hub. I want to see what it looks like.
Yeah, that does look
Oh my gosh. Oh, look at it from outside. It's Rainbow Tower.
It is rainbowy. I love it. I really love it. I think we nailed it.
Oh my gosh. That is so cool.
And again, you could pretty much go anywhere on the server and right around the hub, and you could definitely still see that tower from pretty much anywhere you go.
This is gorgeous.
It's so good.
All right. I think that's going to be it for me today.
Yeah, I think that's since I'm going to be streaming again in like 3 hours, I better take a break for a bit.
Also, I'm glad Mac finally noticed the prank that I blamed Jess for.
Yeah, that was ages ago. I guess she just hasn't been on in a bit.
Yep. Okay. Hang on. What's the command to turn the time on again?
I think game rule. It's something with a game rule.
Hang on. Game rule time? No, day. Daylight cycle true.
There we go.
And is the moon moving?
Let me look. I can't tell yet.
It doesn't look like it. Maybe it's not true. On?
I see the clouds moving.
Yeah, clouds can move. I don't see it moving yet.
Game rule daylight. Daylight on, daylight true. I did both. Let me look it up. Minecraft daylight command for Java. That's how to set time. How do I like pause and zoom time? Okay. How to restart time. Here we go. Oh, it's due daylight cycle.
Okay.
Hey, there goes the sky. It's moving again.
Oh, yeah, it's moving. That's
in that moment. Case, I think we can call it a night and sleep in our beds.
Yep. That also, like may want to I'm in the middle of a field. I'm sorry, Michael. May want to de-op us at this point, then. I think that would be.
Yep.
Yeah, otherwise, so I think that's a Michael thing.
Yeah, so what I'll do once you all sign up is I will clear out the op list so that we are back to mortals.
Gotcha. All right, guys.
Are we depositing our helmets or are we just yeeting them?
I think we're yeeting them because I want to get rid of all tools.
Yep, I dumped everything that I collected during this in my chest. So all that could be destroyed.
Yep, I have cleared... I've cleared my inventory and resumed my regular inventory.
I have retained what I came in with, so I'm all set.
Anything that'll ever be changed here will only anything that ever might be changed here will be just stay at the community center.
Well, and as I was talking with some of my audience too, like we could add more stuff in the future for more.
Totally.
Like someone was talking about adding like a learning center or like a school attached to it kind of thing.
Ooh. Redstone lessons?
Yeah.
I mean, just look at the space. We can totally clear out this acacia forest and put another wing in.
Right? Ooh. Or we can even put it on the other side of the... Well, I guess we don't really want to cover up any part of the Rainbow Tower if we can help it, because that's too gorgeous.
Building all the way out here, you know?
Yeah. We can make different wings, especially because we got this thing right out here, which will come out from where the rooms are. Mm-hmm. So...
Okay, gonna land on the building next to on the main stage
like
with
right
Diamond.
Above my cursor there, guys. Oh, sorry.
What?
I forgot that I was pushing to talk. There's an Enderman real close to the hub, and I was like,
oh no,
world is that in the distance?
Well, that's a little rude of him.
I have gone into survival mode, and I'm going to disconnect.
Back in survival myself.
Right.
I'm gonna say bye to you guys and just talk to my chat for a sec. Love you guys. And thanks again so much for being a part of this. This has been amazing.
Nice joining you guys. Stay safe and have an awesome weekend.
Yep.
You too, guys. Talk to you later. Bye.
And Anna, for you guys. Oh my gosh. I can't. Hang on a sec. Grace is busy. I was going to see if she wanted to come pick it up, but she's busy. Anyway, guys, we're going to end the stream. This has been absolutely amazing, and I cannot thank you enough. Thanks so much for helping be a part of the fundraiser for St. Jude Children's Hospital and helping build and design and contribute to the Peanut and Peanut Community Center. I love that. Peanut and Peanut. I'm gonna go. It's been a great day. We've been streaming for just over 3 hours. I love you all so much. Like, I can't explain how grateful I am for this. This has been so amazing. I love you all so much. And until next time, I'll see you. Escalator. Have a good night, everybody.